what I mean? So, yeah, it's just precaution, you know what I mean? But I think we're a little bit too early, man. He's 2 years and 5 months old. So yeah, hello, Banoffee. Zandorf the White. Hello. My South African friend in Poland. Okay, so we're gonna look at the what I need to record some footage. We got codes from Ubisoft for viewer rewards as well for that the 1v1 tournament. I've got 10 600 credit codes we can give away. We can do 5 the Friday, 5 the Saturday. So viewers in chat, we're gonna work it out. It's probably people in chat typing a certain word. I don't know. I'm still gonna work it out. So we have that we can give out as well, which is gonna be nice. Waiting for the welfare dime. They can find a job. So we need to record some footage, 1v1 footage. What we're gonna do is, Cypher, is I'm gonna record normal footage. So I'm gonna spectate one of the guys. Someone's gonna get a kill, something's gonna look cool, whatever. And then I'll put them in a timeline for Ubisoft so that I crop myself out. You know what I mean? Maybe I'll move my camera over to the corner just like that in case. So when they zoom in for vertical video, I'm out of the frame. You know what I mean? I'm good. Thank you very much for asking. This appointment went fine. It's just questions answered and now he's spending 30, 45 minutes with the therapist. They're just playing and stuff like that. But yeah, I don't think there's really a problem. I'm good, thanks. And you, Gooby? Better safe than sorry. I just thought I was an oddball and did everything. But Alex as well, dude. He did everything later. He sat slow. He started working relatively slow. You know what I mean? Everyone's different. And by rules, they say when you're 1 year old, you need to be able to say one word sentences. Oh my goodness. Thank you very much, O'Reilly. We haven't seen you in forever, my friend. Did you move to Germany? Did you open the shop in Germany? So I don't think there's anything to worry about with Alex. He's just taking it. He understands, man. He can talk. I'm good, thanks to you, my friend. Yeah, I had to take my son to a speech therapist today because the school thinks he's not talking quick enough, but he's 2 years old and 5 months. And he can understand everything I'm telling him. I'm like, Alex, he sits in my chair, puts on my headphones, and starts talking into the microphone. You're finally settling in? Well, that's fantastic. I'm very happy you guys have made the move to Germany. Where in Germany are you guys, by the way? Frankfurt? Hello, Chris. We've got codes for the 1v1 tournament next week. So I've got prize codes. I've got 6,000 credits to give away to viewers. Yeah, we're giving back, baby. These guys are busy playing ranked. I think they're losing to a cheater. So everyone's going to be not in a good mood. Imagine if Ninja got a low taper fade. I think he did, but yeah, it's. But yeah, we need to. Ah, Cologne. Nice. You and O'Reilly are neighbors. Nice. But yeah, we gotta continue the one. Chris, you need to avail yourself. You might have to come play a 1v1. You might have to. No, the tournament's not now. We're recording footage and setting up rules, Chris. Okay, the tournament's next week, Friday, starting at like 1 o'clock. 1 in the afternoon. It's pronounced differently. Well, I'm sorry, I'm Akis Afrikaans. Still till 5? What do you mean? It might be slightly longer, Bonofi. It might be slightly longer. Okay, you gotta go in an hour. Okay, we'll see now who's gonna do it. Make sure your game's ready. Maybe you can do one, because I need to record footage. Well, that's crazy, dude. Well, that's kind of you to offer. Thank you very much, my friend. I am not a very big fan of Afrikaans music. Mr. Stone had to go back to work. Okay, I am gonna... Hello, Stevie, how's it going? Yeah, I need, sorry, you guys can't hear them, but they're in Discord. It's all ranked discussion, blah, 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 blah. You know how they normally do. So, we need to record footage for Ubisoft for 1v1s. Vertical video, that's what I suggested to them, because it's going to be Instagram Reels. So that's why I moved my camera. And I'll be out of sight a little bit more, because we're going to zoom into the middle of the screen, you know, like how we normally do. I'll be on a flight to America if anyone needs me. Safe travels to you, dude. Be careful. Don't do crazy shit. Thank you for the follow. I don't know what your name is, by the way. It's just invisible. It's a emoji. I can't see what it is. Yes, it's a SM7B. Yeah, I know it's a joke, dude. I bought this like 3 years ago, I think. This microphone will outlast me. Alex will most probably inherit it from me. And then I have another one in the cupboard as well. Not an SM7B, but a AKG C4000B, which is very nice. It's very, very nice. But that's really good for instruments and amplifiers, that kind of thing. Psychotic Wolf. I'm just waiting for these guys to quickly finish their rank match. Then we will continue the 1v1s. We need to record footage for Ubisoft. I'm sure we could knock it out today. And then I'll just do a basic edit. I'll put in some text blocks in between. Or, yeah, I could do that. Just so that they know where the clips are. Or I can just cut them together. It's very good for vocals. Technically not. You know that. Just who Michael Jackson popularized this microphone. Because look, an SM57, which is essentially the dumbed down version of this, is very good for vocals, but it's better for instruments. Normally for vocals, you want condenser microphones. This is dynamic. This is very good for in a noisy environment or with a lot of electronics. That's why I got it, because I've got all of this shit in its way. You know what I mean? That's why. You should never play iron sights. You should always play the same sight on every single gun. Hello, Leo. Thank you very much for the follow. I'm just hearing what these guys are saying quick. So far, it's very quiet. But for harsh vocals like metal, it's quite good. Yeah, I think you've got to... It's for live reinforcement, Zandov. You know what I mean? And for a broadcast, it's not just because Michael Jackson used it on the Beat It album, Thriller album. That's how it was popularized. But yeah, it's fine, but it's not. That's why voiceover artists don't really use this microphone. They'll use a Electro Voice RE1, or what's that thing called? Or they'll use very expensive microphones. I can't remember their name, man. keep wanting to say Herman Miller, but it's not that. But it's a double barrel name like that. I've seen them. They're very, very expensive. Like 80,000 rand, you know, that kind of stuff. Yeah, don't, whatever, you just buy the Elgato Wave microphone. That's going to be perfect. You can monitor yourself. You got great software for the stream and for yourself to hear independently. That's a much better plan. This you need a, so you need a mixer or an audio interface. Then you need a preamp to drive it. Then you need a super expensive arm because this thing is fucking heavy as fuck. It's a bad decision. Don't do it. Trust me. This is Billy Joel with Uptown Girl on Radio Bar Santos. Surf Sub Dude, Justin, Bryson, Matthew, hello. That's not going to help. You got to be able to move it, Benofi. This microphone's heavy. It's a few kilos. No problem, buddy. Okay, so they are still finishing up their match. Jensen Button. Bounce Back, Nick 2. Hello, hello. Oh, this is a great song. Aiden Jordan, Caleb. Banging on the boombox with Stevie, his Scottish superhero. Takes too long. I want to get one of those the low profile arms. Peter Frampton's fantastic. I think that would help because then I'll have all the real estate so I can see better. To be honest. 2 million monthly listeners for Peter Frampton, by the way. This is the most successful live album of all time. Frampton Comes Alive. 35 year anniversary, baby. No, I'm fine. Hello, Batmanic. Sorry, guys. We're just waiting for the dudes to finish their 1v1. Oh, sorry, their rank match. Can we play together? I'm on PC. You have no name, my friend. But yeah, you're welcome to join our Discord server. You can make some friends in there. Mace performs, or Mace performs. Hello, buddy. I think these guys are overtime match point. I believe so. So yeah, it's match point. They're playing, I think, two cheaters. One cheater at least. This motherfucker's gone full blatant. Okay, gentlemen, you gotta fight the enemy. You guys can do this. I'm listening to everything. Just work together. Absolutely not, Mr. Stone. I can't afford you being better than me at the game. That's why I play with Yeti, because I'm way better than him. I'm always good. Thank you very much for asking. Batmanic. Axel, that's a name I haven't heard in a long time. Hello, Willie. That's the gardener, the groundskeeper from Simpsons. I should probably balance out. Steve, this music's too soft, right? Banoffee, if you go to my YouTube channel and scroll all the way to the bottom, you'll see my console clips. Hello, TiVo. I think I just got bitten by a mosquito. You should try Letterbox 5-4. That's too sweaty for me, dude. I'm an old guy. I just play for fun. I want to make the game look nice. I don't want to sweat my balls off. No offense. But yes, I, Mr. Econ, these are my settings. I love Anime 69. You're from England. I am not Chaos Viking. I am from South Africa. Sorry, I went Scottish and English. Ali Cusums, how's it going, buddy? Okay, so they've killed one of the enemy. They're finishing their ranked match. Ah, that's kind of you to say thank you. I have been in champ twice, but I'm not supposed to be there. I get called when I'm playing with the boys. TiVo, how old are you? 20. Don't worry. Only young people say that about themselves. Yes, these guys are talking so much. 30, that's still young. I'm 9 years older than you, baby. Almost 10. Groundskeeper Willie. I burnt your fucking cunt. I sometimes wish I did play console. No, I'm not supposed to be in champ. It's perfectly fine. My movement's bad. My aim's bad. It's fine. I'm not supposed to be in champion. You've been called Wim? Yes. 35. Anyone 25 and younger should call you Wim. Yes. 3 years older than Banoffee Man, but I look 10 years younger. Shut up, Velo. What do you know?
Well played.
Did they go full blatant on you guys?
Yeah. The pressure was getting to the boss. It was like full pre-fire.
My friend will show you.
That's the second cheater we beat today.
Good morning, COVID. I hope you're doing well. You're just in time for the second stream.
So what?
Oh, I'm 13 years older than you.
I'll see you next time, okay?
Huh? Fuck, Banoffee and I look younger.
Dude,
you got too much stress at work. You got too much stress at work, baby.
All of you. Holy fuck.
No, but that game
system
was
is super different, in my opinion, it is. But Econ, you're a young guy. Stick with it, you'll kick ass, baby. I'm bronze 4, but I solo stream. Chaos Viking, you gotta remember, join our Discord server, come to Twitch, exclamation, Discord, make friends, all that kind of stuff. Okay, sorry. What is it? Okay, yes.
Me and Yeti, when we run again?
Hold on. Who is here and is available to 1v1?
Everyone.
I
mean me. Yes.
Okay, so I know.
I don't know about Gorex and Yeti, but
I know everyone is extremely. Do you guys want to mix it up and do a 2v2 for extra content, extra video?
Yes, I'm down with that. If it's on UAE, I'm down with
okay,
that.
Okay, so this is what I suggest. Yeti and Gorix.
What about Yeti and Velo? No.
Yeti and... Because the two of you are sacks of shit. You can't put two poops in one bag.
I'm not even that good. Gorix is going to get all the kills because he has 9 ping.
Okay, can you stop glazing his glizzy?
Okay.
So this is what I think. Yeti and Gorix. Wow. Velo and Elite. That's what I would suggest.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
You're past 8 out of 10. Good stuff, Hanif. I'm very happy for you. Okay, so let me quickly start up. We're playing the same exact rules that we set up previously. So we're still in the testing phase. It's very important.
You have it saved, right?
Yes. What? Look, this whole exercise, what we're doing now is to try and record footage that Ubisoft can use to promote on Instagram Reels and that kind of stuff. So I want to see you guys fucking, like, fucking play it, baby. I want flicks and flacks and glizzies glazed and everything. Okay.
Sweaty.
Okay.
Sweaty. No shield ops. Gorix.
No shield ops. You can play any side. I would like you guys.
I'm staying Gorix as if I play.
Gorix,
we're going to
go to
NDC.
Yeah,
hello,
Nico.
Hold on.
Yeah, so we back up here, right?
Just, okay.
Yes,
okay,
we back up
okay, everyone just, can you not discuss the strategy before everyone is on their own?
I'm talking to my teammate, well.
Okay, hold on.
I'm scared of my potential.
Yeti.
Boss, could I make a request?
What?
Get me and Skippy 2v2 the winners.
Yes.
Listen, Skippy is cool.
Yes.
I'm down with that.
Let's go. Okay.
Okay, I'm sending the invites.
Only got go drink something. Three rank games. Yeah, go drink a brandy, Eclipse, please.
Elite, I don't see you online.
I'm coming online now. I'm actually shaking to play against Gorix, not gonna lie. I'm literally shaking.
Gorix, they need to ban Capcan or they fucked. If they don't ban Capcan, it's game over.
Gorix is like
the
best
player.
The kids are.
Yeah, but Yeti needs the Capcan to kill us.
Yes, these guys are so loud in my fucking puss ears. Yes, the guys are teaching me the Urban Dictionary of glazing the glizzies. They're teaching me these things. I learned last year what cap and no cap means. I'm hip with it.
What if me and Gorix were on the same team and South Africans on the enemy team?
I'll do that too. I don't give a shit. I'm not scared. I'm breaking
Gorix,
let's
like
do it.
Friends, you know?
We're calling an audible. We're calling an audible. We've got the two bags. Shit bags.
No. I mean the team, Gorix, not the server.
You're playing on Dubai. I will start it on Dubai.
Did you mention Africa? Gorix cocks in. Oh, we're playing. I got high ping. There's no pings. I can't.
Yeah,
okay.
This is for Gorix is like Yeti's Capcan, so you cannot take him away.
Yeti.
Sorry, Nico, I don't. Nico, I literally, I don't understand what those three little words mean. Yeah, it's a joke. I'm 40 years old. I just make jokes.
I like the grind set.
Hello, Farid. I hope you're doing well, my friend.
Yeti, you killed him.
Shut up, dude. Pro now.
He's gonna slam.
Okay, watch. I will.
Yeah. Well, we'll see who the winner is. They're gonna be doing this 2v2. Hello, Azuz, on Dubai.
What do you mean?
Just
otherwise, two of the guys' pings are higher than ours. If that makes sense. Okay.
Is Yeti with me?
Not yet.
I'm on the other team.
No. I'm with you.
Will all of you just go fucking into the waiting room, if it's possible?
No.
Excuse me?
I'm going to go to lobby one, okay?
That's fine. Wherever you want.
Yeah, Velo, are we going to go to our Discord?
You don't tell me where I go.
I said, will you guys please?
Boss, how about you go there?
Fuck you. Okay, I'm gonna put the two of you in the waiting room. You're playing the winners. Okay, finally, I can breathe. Yeah, so when I say all those things, I just make jokes. What is the weather like in South Africa at the moment? Well, it's a big place, Dan, but you're in Pretoria. It is like fucking, I don't know, if you're in Fahrenheit, like 95 degrees Fahrenheit, so 35 degrees Celsius plus, it's extremely hot. Extremely hot. ADHD. Thank you very much for the follow. Let's have a look at your account, my friend. March 2022, almost 2 years old. Welcome. Oh, I love this song. This is the perfect intro. Steve, are you here? Can you help me listen, man? I swear to God that the music is too soft for you guys when it's loud in my ears. I need someone to help me listen because I am too lazy to open the VOD. I'm going to turn it up on this side. I'm going to go to minus 35 decibel. The Ecstasy of Gold. This is one of the best songs ever. My daughter is 18 and my son is 2.5. Rodrigo, thank you very much for the follow. I joined the server. Thank you very much, Chaos Viking. To Valhalla. Because I'm getting goosebumps. Do people not understand you're joking? No, when they get to know me. That damn Kush. Thanks for the follow. It feels like you're walking through to chunk of fire that's been exploded in a Goryu canister. Yes. Do you play with chat? Not now. EU Customs? No. We're setting up rules for a 1v1. Sub-Saharan Africa tournament that will be next week Friday. Thank you very much for gifting out a sub to Sir Wigzilla. Thank you, Banafi, my friend. I appreciate it. But remember to tune in next week Friday, same time, where you could win your share of 600 credit codes sponsored by Ubisoft, baby. All you got to do is watch. That's it. You don't even have to follow me. Which song is this? This is The Ecstasy of Gold. It's absolutely incredible, Kimmy. Incredible. It's unbelievable. It's... I heard it in an animation sometime last year or the year before. And then I immediately searched up, added to my YouTube music. I can't pronounce the name, Kimmy, but this is what it looks like. Ennio Morricone. I don't know how to say it. I don't know. It's Italian because The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly was shot and directed by an Italian director. Not in the director, in Italy. Under correction, by the way. Yes, The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly. That is correct, yes. But how... It's beautiful, eh? There's so many... It's an orchestra, so there's a lot of instruments. Where is Elite? Is he going to join? So Yeti and Velo versus the Bags of Shit themselves. Let's rename them. So blue team... SOS, sacks of shit. Orange team. Team no cap can. I like it. You guys like it too, right? Thank you very much for the follow. I'm Freako. Is this saved now? I believe so, right? Yeah, this is going to be a 2v2, baby. I've moved my camera slightly so that we can... Yeah, Gorix, your team sack of shit. Bans will happen when we start the match. Don't play shield operators. No... No Monty, no Blitz. That's the only ones that I'm concerned about. If you want to play fucking Fuse Shield, that's your own shit. If you want to play Osa, I think it's okay. That's your own thing. Where is Elite? Elite? Ah, okay, here we go. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, just to set the scene, can you guys hear me? Oh, yes, also no Clash.
Yes, I can hear you, boss.
So, no Monty, no Blitz, no Clash, in my opinion. That's it. Okay, I just want to say the two team names as well. We've got Team No Cap Can.
Yeti, go easy on us, okay?
And then Team Sacko Shit. The boys from Bahrain.
SOS, I like that.
You know, it's Bahrain, you know, but Bahrain, you know, Bahrain.
Yes, the country, but yeah.
Yeah, it's they say with is, that's, it's bad, yeah. Also, just remember, guys, I want to get some footage. So the whole point is to get some flashy flicks and kills and good stuff. So I want you guys to try, okay? And your second match is already set up. The winner of this match will be playing against Skippy the Ego Chasing China and his much better teammate, Eclipse.
Boss, can you start the game, please?
Yeti, can you go fuck yourself? League, you should definitely use that real bad joke. No jokes. The Bahrain. You know, the country. And call it Bahrain. Okay, let's have a look. I'm going to turn off the music so I can focus as well. Buck is absolutely... I said this at the start of this test. That Buck is way too strong. Very strong 1v1, 2v2. It's all the same thing, right? At least we'll see some It's interesting. This is our first 2v2, what we're going to see. Everyone just take note. League, Banoffee, all of you guys, Eclipse, help me check to make sure all the timers are right. Is there a small enough time for banning, for in between rounds, for prep, all of that stuff? So let's just keep an eye on that stuff. Help me look out for these kinds of things, okay? And then I will try my best to actually spectate what's going to happen. I think it's going to be extremely difficult. They banned Capcan. As we... Oh! Legion is going to... Ooh! And a Fenrir! Ach, nee.
Attackers need to locate and defuse as many bombs as they can.
Kush, are you one of, Oh, that's a Jinxie emote. Okay, good stuff. Well, welcome. Okay, so let's have a look. So C and V, let's have a look what's happening. So if I push C again, we got free roam camera so we can see the site setup. I like this. We're learning as we go. We're learning as we go, guys.
5 seconds left before insertion.
Okay, we got barbed wire on white stairs. Velo seems to be looking for the drones. Gorix has got a pre-placed outside. What's that thing called? The bedroom? Yeah, master. Outside master. Yeti seems paranoid, playing very close to Velo. They are setting up a lot of utility on white. By the way, the camo that Velo has on his gun is called Cymbal Shambles. Tradable now in the marketplace. I don't think it's available just yet, but once it goes from beta to alpha or beta to live, you should be able to trade this as well. Okay, Gorix's drone was just destroyed and he's playing his Chupacabra, or Chapanzo is this camo's name, by the way. No, I would be the worst commentator in the world. Interesting angle, Gorix is on, he's nervous, he's just fumbled his drone. But that's to expect that he doesn't really drone well. His callouts are also horrible, but he can shoot a gun, that does count in his favor. Elite setting up one drone. Ooh, he's upside down rappel, okay. Black Ice, even though he knows it's mid, he's using it on Kali's sniper. I want to see what Gorix is going to... Why is Gorix droning... Gorix is asleep. Literally asleep. Team No Capcan takes the first kill on sacks of shit. Velo's going to push up. He's prone. He gets the easy refrag. Bad drone. Convincing victory for Team No Capcan as they take the first round. I'm doing excellent now. I think I'm horrible.
Attackers need to locate and defuse as many bombs as they can.
Velo, by the way, if you guys didn't know, is a sweaty motherfucker. Okay, this guy is not going down without a fight. Just so that you guys know. Okay, let's see. Yeti's got a pre-placed drone. Master, default spot on the main breach.
5 seconds left before insertion.
Radio voice would suit this well. Yeah, but it's a little bit too difficult, Covert. What's wrong? Might be my side, I think. What's wrong? What? I don't know. Sometimes the audio will freak out. Okay, let's go have a look. Ooh, Elite. But the Goyu pick, I love to see it. Goyu is one of our favorite operators. Where is Goyu from? South America, right? No, it's not Argentina. South America. So yeah, 2v2. Test run for settings. Oh my god, Elite is going to run out on him. Sorry, I'm a bad spectator. Gorix is on the board, takes down Yeti easy. With the same gun that Yeti loves to play. Just normally on Capcan. Site seems to be locked down pretty well. Let's have a look. We go downstairs. Velo's getting back on the rappel. Outside on Master. Leets sniffs him out. He knows he's close. Let's have a look. He's playing the top white default position. Really nice. What's up? I'm back. Welcome back, Mole. We need to get some footage of some nice kills. So far, not good.
Position.
Garrick smart playing the Azami. Azami is extremely strong for 1v1s. Oh! Okay, well now he knows where he is. Garrick's interesting. It looks like he's playing the Six Invitational, not even trying to swing the breach. Ego swinging. Hello, Kobe. Colby. Kobe. Okay, so like I said previously, Velo is not going to take this sitting down. He is going to try everything to win this round. I'm good, thanks, and you? There we go, Garrix takes an easy swing. Gets both kills in that round. So far, only Garrix and Velo on the board. Garrix looking a little shaky. We need footage. I need them to do something. I have to stick to one of them. I'm going to stick to one of the guys. Sound was breaking up, but I think it was my... Is it okay now? Is the sound for everyone fine on TikTok and Bitcheroony? Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused by attackers. Right, let's go to the top view camera again. I see we can pan and tilt. Now we can have a general idea of how they're setting up site. Yeti with the mute pick, he knows. Thank you very much, Wraith. I appreciate it. Remember, I need to disable... Oh, I don't need to disable any tracks. Maybe Yeti swearing. We'll have to turn those off for the actual tournament, just in case. 2v2 is interesting. You have a lot more time to set up site. So they're going to try and counter Garrix on the armory rappel with that single reinforcement. Yeti's on site doing the rest of the bitch work, like I normally do, playing as mute. Velo on the hyper-aggressive T5. Obese Boxcat, thank you very much for the follow. Okay, let's jump on board. Let's see what the attackers are using. A Lion Finca combo. Nice, they were both released the same season. Sounds good. Thank you very much, League. I didn't see if they pre-placed any drones. It looks like only Elite has one drone left. Team call-out overlays might be nice. What do you mean? And Velo, I fucking missed it again. We're gonna have to spectate this guy. Okay, let's see what Garrix can do. Easy. Thank you for the follow.
Attackers recovered the speeder.
How do you win this 1v2? That's not easy. Because if they play it smart and they just hold a cross angle, I'm getting smoked. Just relax. I saw Garrix looked also a little bit shaky on that final kill cam. I think just calm your storm. Slow it down. You're a great player. Oh, Garrix takes a shit ton of damage. Wraith, the next team is, or it's going to be Skippy and Eclipse. They've asked. You get a partner and you can do the next one. You got, oh, one in bedroom. I really want to jump onto Yeti. I have to do it. Yeti is playing deep inside. Oh my god, and Velo is down. This must be, they don't know. He doesn't know. Hearing one of the team comms as you announce over it might be good. But, COVID, how would I do that? Oh, if they are in separate lobbies, I could join on them. And then I could do a listening. We could do that, yeah, for sure. And then for that minute, I just stay silent. You know what I mean? I'm going to do that. Let's quickly go jump in. Where's my mouse?
Seconds left. 10 seconds left.
Good man in him.
Yeah.
They can't hear me, but you guys can hear them. And Velo picks up another kill again with the super shorty. This guy is a sweaty tryhard son of a bitch. Okay, now.
Yeti GoPro.
We're gonna jump in here and just hear what they have to say. Just the general idea, you know what I mean? We're listening in.
Sure.
I am live on Twitch, Edison. Yes, that is correct. You guys can just continue. I'm just doing listening.
Is it only top floor, by the way?
Anywhere.
No. You want to go down?
No. Stick to top.
Okay, so it looks like they're sticking to the top floor.
Dude, I am getting smoked. Like,
I agree with Elite. He is getting smoked.
I don't know what the fuck's going on.
You thought he quit smoking? No ways, baby.
It was better if it was 1v1 against Corex and Velo at this point.
Stay strong, my friend. You're a great player. Focus up, China. You got this.
Just bringing Gorix
down. No. Focus. Positivity, boy. Positivity. Okay.
5 seconds.
Now I've got to do motivational speeches in between listenings. He smoked that damn Kush, baby. Okay, so Elite's on the Mozzie. Interesting pick. Let's see how Velo. Oh, Yeti on the Ying and a Dokubi. That's oppressive shit. Are you hosting this? We're doing a live test run. Next week, Friday, is a 1v1 tournament, sub-Saharan Africa, my friend. Giving away loads of prizes for the winners and for the viewers. Make sure to tune in on Twitch. Holden! Is that my Holden? No, it's not. Activating code. Thank you very much, my friend. Hope you have a great day. Durban? What's Durban? The biggest port in Africa? Wow. Okay, he's flashed, but he is covering the swing. That Nitro's never going to reach, making a rotate with a C4. One guy's off-site. Velo and Mozzie are going to walk into each other now. Smokes him, baby! My guy's back on the board! So at least we got one clip now. Interesting, interesting. Yeti is holding the post plant. This is almost impossible to win. Almost impossible to win this. Touching the diffuser, they are 2v1. They could do this potentially. But Yeti is going to play it smart. Oh, he's going to get it!
Attacker mission successful.
Fuck, I didn't save that clip now. Unbelievable, and now guys are back on the board, ladies and gentlemen.
No, we're not. We lost.
Wait, well, first to what? So what is it, first to?
First to...
Seven.
Six. Five? Six? Yeah, something like that.
Focus up, you guys got this. It was a great round. I think the Ying won.
Attackers need to locate and defuse
the Ying team won that round, by the way. What are their ranks? They're all champions.
Whoa,
but they're playing... Hello. On everyone's playing on 100 ping, basically.
Above.
Long story. Right. Okay, so we're back on the default. Let's have a look at the site setup. Velo's on Warden. Interesting pick. Not the Legion again.
Attackers must
they did win it. Sign me up. I have a partner. Who's your partner? Okay, Yeti on Azami. Always a great pick. Let's jump on board with the attackers and see what's going to happen. There's no fucking way. Okay, Gorix is taking big tower immediately. Elite is his Dokubi. I wonder if he's already made a call. Must have, right? Hello, Big Deza. How's it going? Okay, so small tower's completely fine. The call must have gone through to the teammate. Let's have a look what happens here. Gorix is doing something completely different. Don't see him do this. Legion is OP? Absolutely. Try being a king. Yes, this is it's testing for a 1v1 tournament we're doing next week, Friday. Dauntless is my partner. Who's that?
Reloading.
It is me. I changed my name. So I think I'm... Hold it, I was talking to someone else. No way, server died? Yeah, I'm not sure what happened there. Okay, Yeti with the easy pickup. It's winnable. Look, it's winnable. Both have taken damage. I think with the DMR, it's one shot each guy, maybe? What are the details for the 1v1 tournament? You have to be from sub-Saharan Africa. That's Africa and the country surrounding it. This is on SA. Currently, this is on Dubai. But the 1v1 tournament will be on the SA server. Yeti holding a very nice passive angle on top white stairs. And look at that nice angle he's got on kitchen. Very, very nice. That is sneaky as hell, by the way. Elite's trying to reposition. He knows that there's a rotate in attic, right? Gorix must have called it out for him. Let's see the push. Let's see if he can do this. Why on Dubai? It's because I'm playing with friends that are currently in Dubai and in America, Kobe. Not everything is about Africa, it's about friendship. Because otherwise our friends would be on 190 ping. Or 200 plus. Oh, it's very winnable. There we go, Elite. Absolute, the clutch master himself. Me and Gorgs are the same idea. I was calling it out perfectly. It's winnable. I said, Gorix must have relayed the information. There's a rotating attic. Let's see how Elite Pool plays this. And he fucking smokes baby. He smokes him.
Boss, fuck me.
What?
That was insane.
Great clutch.
But yet he's game sense though. Like, yeah.
They're playing very safe. I'm not going to lie. But good luck.
That's fine.
Okay, let's see. Now they're on the defense. Defense downstairs quite strong, right? So we would think that Team Sack of Shit or SOS will take this. Hi. Hello, Freddy. Thank you very much for the follow. That was a good clutch.
10 seconds left before insertion.
The 1v1 tournament will be on the South African server. If Skippy plays against Team No Capcan, we'll do it on the South African server. But if our international friends play, we'll do it on Dubai. No, I'm from South Africa, try being a king, so I host. This is my very first one that I'm doing in conjunction with Ubisoft and a local tournament organizer. Rainbow Six Siege is... It needs more love in Africa. So yeah, that's why I'm doing it. So I like the idea of doing the listening.
Bomb located by
I will tell the guys in future, they just keep talking, I will join. They just ignore me completely. You know what I mean? That's what I want them to ultimately do. Okay, so let's have a look. What this? Okay, so they have one mini shotgun. Yeti on the Grilllock on Velo on the entry frag. Pretty good. Sorry, I'm... Okay, so they know Yeti's position. Sorry, Gorix's position. Vela with the hollow sight. He thinks he's Shaiko. Oof, both guys in the same place. This could be a detrimental flank. Okay, holding freezer. Holding laundry. Rainbow Six Siege is not small in South Africa. Well, Batmanic, my friend, on PC, it is, yes. It is, you can't even find a ranked match. So, yes. On console, it's a different story. It might be way more populated. In fact, I need more information from my console brethren. I want to make a video about, like, Siege in South Africa. I want to talk to people. When do they find matches? So that other people like you, if you want to find out, hey, man, I'm queuing for ranked and I can't find a match. I want to be able to relay that information, you know?
Attackers need to locate and defuse as many bombs as they can.
Right, let's have a... Is it downstairs once again? They are indeed. Okay, let's have a look. Velo back on the Legion.
Setting Vulcan. 10 seconds to insertion.
Love seeing a Goyu pick. Always love Goyu.
5 seconds remaining.
Okay, so let's jump on the attackers. Let's see what Gorix is on the Zofia. Very, very interesting. Pre-placing a drone. Showers hallway. Right. Let's jump on board. Elite on the Ash. He's choosing to bring as much utility as he can. Console quick play. You always get at least three of the same people. Either in your team or the opposing. That's quick play. Yeah, okay. We need... Fuck, I need more information about it. I'm on Xbox. Yeah, so that's what I said. Console is way more affordable. It's much easier for people to find matches. PC is a completely different story. No, there hasn't been ranked being played on that server consistently for 3.5 years. Or very close to it. No jokes. Whoa! They are hard pushing this. Oh, the Goyu puts an end to that push real quick. Gorix smokes Velo.
Swapping mags.
An Ash droning, that is bad luck, trust me. You'll see a video about exactly that on TikTok very soon. If you're an Ash, don't drone. It's bad for your health. Gorix with the knife, knifing the drone, knifing the floor with the drone. Classic, classic. Gets the ping, are they going to double swing him? Laundry rotate, he must have rotated back into sight, right? Let's have a look. Yeti is also real good on a clutch situation.
I got you!
He's gonna be pushing Freezer, he knows he must be pushing Freezer. He knows, right?
Reloading.
Hi, hi again. The Skippy drone on border? I'm not sure I know the reference. Hello, Tyro. Whoa! Whoa! Guys, this is... If you're playing on high ping, do not slow peek. If a guy's swinging you like that, you fucking swing from the other side. You let it hang low. That's how you do it. The underdogs are catching up. Team Sacko Shit takes the slight lead 4-3 over Team No Capcan. We called it No Team Capcan because we knew they were going to ban Capcan because Yeti only plays Capcan. He doesn't really, but it's just a joke. Hello, Cooper. Right.
Attackers need to locate and defuse.
Still, we go downstairs once again. Let's have a look. Default reinforcement. Okay, that's going to make things a little bit more difficult because no one's going to be bringing secondary hard breach. Maybe Velo on the Amaru. That could help. Oh, yes. Kobe, that's exactly the thing. Yeah, now you're right. I remember. Capcan was under that table on border. Thank you for the follow, hi. I appreciate it, my friend.
Attackers are moving to defuse.
Okay, Yeti on the Ash. Let's see what he's got planned.
Loading bag.
The whole exercise, the point of today's exercise is to set up the rules to make sure we are happy with the tournament format. And then also so that we can get some footage for Ubisoft to use in vertical format video to promote the 1v1 Sub-Saharan Boss Invitational. Creeper, thank you very much for the follow. Flomo Pro Hubert, I appreciate it. Hubert. Hello, Walker. Mr. Texas Ranger. Okay, Yeti is going to commit to a push. He's going in. They're going to be pushing. This is perfect. Pushing pillar and barrel at the same time. Great pick on him. He's low. Oh, back to a 1v1. Oh my god, his gun's empty. Hello, Al. How's it going, my friend? And Gorix takes the loser's way out and rotates super far away. Okay, so Yeti is... He could have planted the bomb, obviously, because we can see everyone through walls. But great push. Great frag. Opening kill on Elite. No jokes. That's how you're supposed to push the guy out of pillar, by the way. You open up the box, right? You open up blue bunker. Someone pushes down from backstairs at the exact same time that you swing from a barrel door like that. Perfect. They played that perfectly well. Yeti, 2 kills, gets an ace. Yes. Skippy and Eclipse are playing the next one, Wraith, and then you and your friend can do the one after that. Still sick since the daughter. Attackers need to locate and defuse the bomb. You took the daughter to school, right? I hope she's doing better, my friend. Okay, so we're finally back to being on the top floor, right? So let's have a look at the site setup once again. Completely reinforcing attic and the trophy section. We don't see that often. That's to counter Gorix on his rappel. Good idea.
5 seconds to insertion. Mine going out. Attackers are moving out to locate a bomb and defuse it.
Fenrir Gadget and barbed wire on White Stairs, that's going to be a very, very difficult push. Gorix on the Twitch. Gorix will run F2. Gorix is not a bitch. Not that if you run the DMR, you're a bitch. I'm just saying he's going to run the F2. I'm telling you now. Okay. Gorix on the F2. Does he have the suppressor on the gun? No, he doesn't. Okay, so he's using that rare Penta skin. Also very nice. This is stressful. No, it's perfectly fine. Is Finca still on the game's window? Okay, she's back to small tower. Big tower, sorry. Hello, squeeze me. You need confidence or a macro to run the thing. Zim? Zim on top? Don't worry, I'll ban you right now. Go find something else to do. Or are you already banned? Fuck. Zim on top, you sack of shit. People are idiots. Sorry, I just had to ban someone on TikTok chat that said zimming is cool. It's not. You have a small penis, if you have one. Okay, so Elite's doing the proper share of the droning here. He's gonna boost Gorix. Let's see him push up with the F2. Haven't tried the upside down rappel strat in years. My friend, you should try it. It's pretty good. Hello, Jack. Okay, he's actively being droned. Oh, he knows exactly where he is. This is an easy kill. Where's the Fenrir gadget? Oh my god, he knows where he is. Oh, he shouldn't have pushed that. He should not have pushed that. What's a Zim? It's a... so you can have mouse and keyboard support on a console. It's what you use to cheat. Yeah, Al, don't worry about being a mod. Just work. Don't worry. It's remember. It's literally one click on TikTok. It's no big deal. Twitch normally sorts itself out. Okay, Yeti's giving the active ping. They know he's on White Stairs. Elite previously clutched a 1v2. Will he be able to do it again? Let's find out right now on Rainbow Six Siege. Speaking all those default angles. He doesn't know where he is. 1v1. Penta. Versus, is it the Dog Zero skin that Elite's got? Yes, Penta versus Dog Zero. 10 seconds and the defuse. Oh my god, he's never going to get it. There's no way he plants. Yeti stays alive. This round's over. Yeti does that. Is this a custom? Yes. Hello, Timber Beast. Hello, Carlos. Yes. No, being a mod's not fun. You've got to, like, do things and not get paid for it. That sucks. That's why I try and do most of the moderation myself. And I think most of the time I do. But then I get really useful guys like Saifu that's always helping me search up stuff and just a general cool guy, you know? Elite does most of the administration, unbanned requests and that kind of stuff. Being a mod's cuck, trust me. It's cuck. You think it might look cool, but it's not. I promise. Sure, Elite's on a deep fucking Romeo. But he's just been droned out. Interesting.
10 seconds left before insertion.
Makes his way back to site. I didn't see where the Valcams went up. Okay, so there's one top white, one Valcam. One must be in trophy, right? Did he put one in trophy? Well, we can't see it. IQ and Yeti's on. Yeti on the Twitch. Yeti will run the DMR. Let's have a look. Yeti has the DMR, like I said. Not that Yeti is a bitch, I just know he plays the DMR. He's pretty deadly with it. Okay, so IQ and the Twitch combo, very good to counter Fenrir, Valk, all that kind of stuff. Crystal, Kyle Crystal. Yeah, being a mod looks like fun, but it's not. It's not. It's misplaced glamour.
A bomb has been located.
Okay, Yeti is really taking his time. Both of Velo's drones have been destroyed, so he is a one-man army.
If it runs on batteries, I see it. Located a bomb.
Arabic is very difficult to translate, Kimmy, as well. With Google and that kind of stuff. Okay, so Velo seems to be pushing up.
RED scanning. Bomb located!
Ooh, does he see the Val cams? Yes, he does.
Mine activated.
Okay, so he knows there's a cam.
Mine active and ready.
Oh, he peeks it! And Velo smokes Gorix on 9 ping, baby. Yeti is very active on the support role playing Twitch, even though it's a 3-speed entry frag all those years ago, 5 years ago. Twitch, IQ, Ash. I saw those three ladies every single attack round that I played on console. Every single attack round. That's why you need an Arab as a middleman. Exactly. It's difficult. Velo picks up the kill over on Elite. I think they're back to being square. Oh, no, they're not. Velo and Yeti are on match point now. I hope they'll be able to pull this back. Because we still need more footage. We need about 1 minute 30 seconds of like action-packed stuff, you know? And I need to go get some water. I think my sippy cup's empty.
Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused by attackers.
Yeah, Kimmy, you should not play on the Dubai server if you ever. You should just play on Europe. It's going to be better for you. Lower ping. All that good stuff. Okay, so we have, in fact, gone top floor once again.
10 seconds to go.
Similar picks, Velo and Yeti. I've seen this combo a few times.
5 seconds left.
Clips are coming next game. Listen to this guy. And thank you very much for the follow. Okay, Gorix on the Ying. Interesting. I don't see Gorix playing a lot of Ying. Elite loves playing Sledge, as we know. He's got his TSM. Got his TSM set on and ready to go. One of the best sets in the game, by the way. I don't think it's available in game anymore. You might be able to trade it on the marketplace soon. Elite's definitely going to be nading the default spot, right? There we go. Senvale does a great trick if you want to get the stuff off the breach. You get on that window rappel, you bounce your grenade off of the light, the lampshade. Very useful. Okay, so they're just taking attic and it is reinforced. Do they have secondary hard breach? No, they don't. No secondary hard breach. This is bad. Oh, Gorix does. Oh my god, he swings him. Velo is not scared, baby. Let's jump on board with Gorix and try and find out his thought process. That Legion is too strong. Do you guys see what I mean? Shotgun. 7 audio cues you can get during the round. Right? 7. Fuck that. He can't know that he's there. Oh, shit. Gorix looks a little lost. He knows. He knows. He knows too much. This kid is fucking talented, by the way. Gorix. And I'm, you know what? I did teach him most of the things he knows today. I don't try and take credit for it often, but I'm just letting you guys know. He wasn't half the player he was until he met me. Just letting you know, I do have that effect on people. I just want to mention that is a complete lie, and Gorix is just a wonderful kid. And he loves to talk shit. That's why he's in Team Sacco Shit. What a round. He pulled that out of his ass.
Attackers need to locate and defuse bombs.
Let's see, where are we going this time? Garrix is cosplaying Harry Potter. He's under the cupboard under the stairs. At the cupboard under the stairs.
10 seconds to go.
What is he doing?
Aslama, come again.
5 seconds. Garrix, you can't be in here. Okay, fuck off.
Attackers are moving out to locate a bomb and defuse it.
So we got, Velo with a spicy nook pick, baby. And Yeti's going to give him all the information with those phone calls. Looking good, looking good. I like the setup. And they've got a drone as well. Nice. Okay, Yeti's droning out. We're going to see. Velo's probably going to be pushing up. When will he get his first phone call? Will we be able to hear? Let's see. Oh, this is quite stressful. If Team No Cap Can takes this round victory, it means they are going through to the next round. Versing the other shit talkers team of Ego and Eclipse. I mean Skippy and Eclipse.
I'm reloading. Dreadmine active.
Go stun them.
I think because Velo is playing the Nook, we're gonna stay on board with him to see if he can execute something. He hasn't shot the default cam. Oh, they know where he is. I swear he saw that barrel, right? So is it? Absolutely smokes Gorik. Smokes him.
Reloading.
Deploying code.
Drone out.
The attacker's bomb diffuser has been
dropped. Ooh, attackers that DMR coming. Singing. Elite once again stuck in bomb a tricky 1v2 situation. At least he has the massive magazine of the P10 Rony of 16 bullets. He only needs two to kill both of the attackers. Bomb's going down. Picks up an easy kill on fucking Velo. Yeti's off the diffuser because he's not a professional, and as you know, pros don't fake!
The bomb diffuser. Attackers drop the diffuser.
Two amazing clutches by these sacks of shit. That is their name, SOS, by the way. I must say, this is a fantastic effort by both teams. This is much closer than I thought it was going to be. Can I do a 1v1? Yes, dude, I'm going to end this whole fucking stream right now. Send me an invite. It's 1v1 Specialist. That's my name. Send me an invite. I'm going to start up my Xbox now, and I'm gonna win. That's what we call people having an ego. I don't know who you are. You don't know who I am. You've never talked to me. The first thing you say is, can I do 1v1?
10 seconds.
My friend, I'm 40 fucking years old. Why would I 1v1 anyone? What server do I play on? What server do you play on? Thank you for the follow, Ethan. I appreciate it. Garrix loves playing Aruni downstairs, by the way. Extremely good operator. Lots of sound cues. 3 Surya gates. Elite's back on the Mozzie, the Clutch Master. You live on TikTok as well? Obviously, yes. EU? Well, I play on South African servers. Also, you have not once said hello, so 2146. No, you are not allowed to play. I'm sorry. Caden, thank you for the follow, my friend. Bullseye got us a drone. Okay, he's immediately off. Okay, so who's on bunker? Velo back on the drones. Don't see that often. We can put that on the highlight reel. No jokes. Chicken PC. Can I do a 1v1 for McChicken? Yes. That we can. I didn't mean 1v1 you, just the random. My friend, you are the random here. You didn't even say hello. You got no manners. Being kind of polite is free, my friend. You just say, hello guys, my name's so-and-so. I'd really like to 1v1. Anyone available? Morning, Fox. Afternoon, Fox. Hope you're doing well. Oh, Elite picks up the kill on his counterpart, Yeti. They hate each other, but also love each other indeed. Velo is in deep shit. This is for match point. 1v2.
1v2.
Ooh. Elite's on a... He's on a road. They're holding the diffuser. That's perfect. How's it going, Nick? Ooh, Velo is so far away. Now they know exactly where he is. There's only one way up. There's no way he wins this gunfight. Except if he can pick up that diffuser. He got it. Okay. I'm sure Elite's rotating down backstairs. Yeah. Let's see how it's going. Packers, how's it going? I'm good. Thanks to you, buddy. Do you ever play on Dubai? I only play on the Dubai server, Anabolic Hyper, like most 99% of the time. But I can play Singapore as well. Here we go. Elite's going to pick up the skill. He hears the plant going down. You can actually hear things in a 1v1. Velo, very quick. Ooh, this is close. This is 1v1. I'm not jammed. Doing very well. Thanks to you, buddy. Velo, how many flashes? He's got no more flashes left. He has to commit to plant the bomb. 19 seconds left. Pros don't fake. Who's going to take it? Who's going to take it? The bomb is down. Favor is obviously in Team No Cap Can's hands. Velo getting the bomb down. Are you going to play? I don't play at night, buddy. Close the gate. Close the gate. There we go. He's got no flash to burn it. You have to go. Oh my god, if he closes that, he has to get it. If he closes that gate, he'll get it. Oh my god, close the gate. Close the gate! It's on the other side. Fuck. Can he long arm? Oh Jesus, this is close. Velo's out of bullets. He gets the kill, but he loses the round.
Attackers win.
Yes, it did, but then it started up again. That was fantastic. Holy moly. Let's get a word from the losing team first. Elite and Gorix, very well played. Two amazing. The clutches were next level. Yeti. No, you clutched a crazy round. Gorix had that crazy clutch with fucking. It's. Yeah, that was a crazy clutch. I actually
Boris wants to run it back, but I told him like boss is not gonna do
it. We've got a next team playing right now. I'm so sorry,
yeah.
Gorix.
Yeah, that's
boys,
fun, that's
well
fun.
Played.
That was madness.
Greg,
was so much
that was
better.
Fun. That was
so
fun.
Difficult to kill you.
Yes.
That was a lot of fun.
Like we just get swigging dead.
If,
no, why are you fighting with that zombie, bro?
Hold on. Was dumb. The last Surya gate on laundry stairs?
It was on my side.
If it was on your side. If it was on your side.
Flashbangs.
No, you were empty. You had empty.
I had one more and I had a gun section.
Oh, because I spectated you and it said you had zero.
I used two to like walk through it the first time and I had a gun six, I had a flashbang.
That's crazy. Because on the spectator, I swear to God, it said you had zero flashbangs. I literally looked for it.
That was like super, super fucking intense. That shit, dude.
Very
that
close.
Like, were you on the stairs when I like defused?
Yeah, I walked back.
That was crazy. Hello, thumbs, by the way.
The big windows that caused us the game.
Super solid game, absolutely.
You weren't ready for that.
By planting, you know?
That was very good. Well done to both of you guys. That was super entertaining. It was very well played.
We'll run it back someday.
That was very well.
Boss, can we watch the? Can we spectate with you?
Yes, you can if you just don't talk too much shit. We need to.
This one's gonna be on SA, right? Because all the players are from SA.
We're gonna do it on SA server. Yes. So what So what I would suggest is when one of us is talking, let him or her finish, and then the next guy talks because we need to practice for the actual event.
Yeah,
if that makes sense.
Watch central though. Did you see that, boss? Back to back. One on attack, one on defense, clutch.
Yeah, dude, that Mozzie pick, yo.
Holy.
Hold on,
no,
Villa, hold
16
on.
Bullets, fuck. Were you close when you first planted on the double door? Like laundry side,
but I heard a C4. I heard a C4.
My C4 fucked. I didn't even throw it at you. I threw it at the... Like, it stuck to the wall. Like, fuck.
Oh, but like, I ran away. I know exactly where it was.
I had a call. I gave
it
a call.
Every season I open up
alpha
packs, my friend. Yes, it's on the YouTube channel. You can watch all of them. There's 14 or 15 alpha pack opening videos. Dawson, thank you very much for the follow, by the way. Okay, so I'm going to...
That was bad, dude. It's actually so drained. That's like fucking mental fatigue.
That's like 10 ranked matches.
Lesions is the best operator in a 1v1.
I said that before we started. Do you guys know why I'm never going to do a 1v1? Because I swing everything. I swear, Yeti's holding the best fucking passive angle I've seen on my life on White Stairs. Okay, if you walk out there, you're fucked. You can literally just kill yourself. Just nade yourself because you're not winning it. Okay. I would have swung I would have swung that shit. Okay, so Alex, we have two teams set up.
Join now.
Okay, I'm sending invites now. So it's Velo and Yeti playing against Skippy and Eclipse.
Skippy and.
Then we have Wraith and his friend. They're going to be playing the match after that. So, yeah. Okay. Currently, we're
still... like a winner's bracket, boss. Is that like if you lose, you're out?
You know what? Yeti, shut up. How's that?
What the fuck?
You just focus on your gameplay, okay? I'll worry about the talking, okay?
Goodness gracious.
Yeti, we're playing it by ear, my friend.
Play. Great droning, Yeti. Holy fuck, you're the master of.
No, but Yeti, just go prone more.
No, don't go prone.
Elite, you took my drone and I was immediately offended.
Did you see
and
that?
I was like, fuck no.
You got the Mozzie drone, then your drone got Mozzie. That was funny as fuck.
And then I came back and I took my Twitch son back with my own drone. I was like, fuck that, I'm not giving it to you.
Tikus, I am from South Africa, my friend.
That flag, though, I knew you were droning and you got off the drone the time.
Velo, are you doing this now?
Was madness.
Do you want me to have an epileptic fucking attack? Huh? You think it's funny?
I'm just so used to doing it in face it.
So I think I might stick with Gorix in 2v2s from now on. How's that, boss? We should like make teams.
Let's do it on the SA and then stick with Gorix.
Okay, hold on. Let's quickly pull these.
Yeah, we can try.
Hold on. Let me just pull these two guys in real quick. Hello, Skips and Eclipse. How are you guys?
Wow.
Okay. Oh, Renato, what did I do now? Match replay.
We're
off.
Playing against cheaters, and this Skippy, he's on the phone, like typing in team chat. Like, come on.
Okay, blue team.
We still beat him, no?
This.
Yeah, we did. Yeah, right. That's true.
No cap, guys.
Okay. Yeah. No, me and Skippy is Buffelsfontein.
Yeah.
That's our team's name.
We got a Brannewijn in, so it's over for Yeti.
Okay, hold on. Okay, so is this the best shit first, talk we can do?
Skippy needs to get off that phone call and start focusing on the game.
Bro, I don't even have to put on my monitor.
He's only got 5 kills in 4 rank games, so he's different on the back.
Okay, hold on, okay.
Shots fired.
Okay, guys, hold on quickly for a second. Okay, so because Yeti and Velo from Team Veti won the previous match, Team Ego, Eclipse and Mars, you guys can call. Please call it in the air, heads or tails. Call now for me.
Tails never fails.
Okay, they called Kales. Let's have a good. The call is heads. Yeti and Velo from Team Veti can decide who will go on defense first.
Velo, you captain, you choose.
We're on defense.
Okay.
Easy blood.
Okay. Okay. So, will you guys please use lobby 1 and lobby 2 for the two different teams? I will periodically jump in.
Swap. Or, okay.
Boss, are you gonna change it?
Team Veti now. Is boss gonna? Boss, are you gonna?
I'll change the names. Just stay in the same teams you were. I'll just change who starts. Yeah. Team Orange is on attack, right?
No, they're on defense though. Yeah. Yeti.
Orange
on defense.
Orange on defense. So blue team on attack.
Let's go, Villa.
Right?
Okay. Yes.
I thought they said they wanted to be on defense first.
No,
they gotta press spacebar and switch. Yeti and Velo. They're starting on defense.
Boss can do it. Boss can.
Yeah, I'm looking at this. Yes, okay. So the team starting on attack is Team Orange, correct?
Yeah.
That should be. Yes. There we go. Team Ego. Okay, so what just hear me out again when. Velo, when you jump into lobby one with Yeti, when I periodically jump in with you guys. Just ignore me completely and just it's going to be like a listening, the Astro listening, okay? But it's not Astro the headphone brands, it's the candy, okay? Same thing, okay? 100%. Okay, so in the other team, you guys please jump into lobby 2.
I'm yawning already.
Ugh, you're gonna get cucked on right now, Skippy. Just focus. All right. Why the fuck does Skippy not move? Yeah, Skippy, you're dumb. Fucking stupid motherfucker. Okay, so this match will be played on the South African server between Team Ego and Team Veti.
Got a few more kills at the beginning.
Don't. So you sound like Yeti now. It's yesterday's news, baby.
Yeah, it's the Yeti.
You got two great fucking clutches. That was an absolute massive game.
Too sweet, boss.
No, you were doubting yourself in the beginning. I saw Gorix fucking knife the floor with his drone. Okay.
Yeah, insane like that.
Okay, here we go. Our second match. And let me just type it. Turn off. Hold on. Off. Exit when you have gun in hand.
Also, that's a great ban against us, by the way. Me and Gorex on Buck, it's like lethal.
Yeah, but like I said, the Legion is going to be the standout operator. I'm telling you now, if we had some analyst guy,
exit lag is fine.
If we had a thing from which operators were picked, how many rounds, Legion is going to be number one. I'm telling you now.
Yeah.
And you know what? And was Fenrir such a problem for people? Not really. Solas, yeah. We only saw Alex play Solas that one round, two rounds against Yeti. I think Legion is a much better.
Alex can play with every fucking arm.
Yeah, of course.
So we gotta do this more often, not just for the.
Yes, that's the. I agree with that. Especially
even
in
friends,
season.
Just friends.
Yeah.
Look, okay, listen to this guy. He's all jealous.
No, but he can't
get sweaty. I mean, like. Because you asked us. That's why it was so sweaty, right? But it's like fucking around, pistols, shotguns, you know, all that good stuff.
Not in, you know what, if it's 1v1, I would say you can mess around, pistol rounds, shotgun rounds, that kind of thing. If it's 2v2, you sweat your balls off, baby.
No one has ever done 2v2s, by the way. You're the first boss. So
no, I've seen 2v2 things.
I mean, this intense, you know, not seventh time.
What can I say? What can I tell you? Intensity follows me, boy.
Let me turn the game down a little bit, hold on. My money's on Yeti.
Oh, can you do a prediction for us, Elite, in the thingy? Yeah, on Twitch, if possible. I'm having a quick look. Yeti is setting up white stairs again. Barbed wire with the Fenrir.
It's not working.
What do you mean?
You gotta do it.
No way.
Thumbs, is he on PC?
Manage prediction.
/start. Prediction.
Who wins? 2v2, and this is.
So Team Blue is Yeti,
Betty?
And Team Orange is Eclipse.
Team Ego. Okay, you guys have got 2 minutes to vote.
Dude, Rello is lethal.
He is. He's the sweaty motherfucker.
On that ping, he pre-fires like he's playing on 9 ping. Like, it's insane. Like,
where
so
is
good.
South Africa? Where in South Africa am I from? Pretoria.
Like,
Lame.Chris, thank you very much for the follow, by the way. Okay, let's have a look. Eclipse, interesting.
The multi-dimensional attack.
Yeah. But you know what?
This is how cheaters play.
You know
cards.
What?
Do you see the outlines?
I just want to let you guys know that when
plus we beat two cheaters, Leydens.
Yeah. I was listening. Remember? What I wanted to say is, with Team Ego, you automatically get a extra player buff. You have Eclipse,
yes.
You have Skippy, and you have Skippy's Ego.
Go.
So yeah, it's always a 3v2. You have the advantage from the beginning of the game.
Seems like they're rotating to white and one outside big window.
Team Vetti for the win, you say?
No droning involved. It's just all guns. Boom, 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 guns.
That's also fine.
Jumped in bottom white. He hit a Goomine. Now Willow knows. A Nomad is...
Wow. He just dropped.
Willow's flanking. Yeah, he's going to get the kill. 100%.
There is a possibility that Skippy will be stream sniping because he has lost every match he's played. Oh, easy kill.
Skippy's ego dead.
Skippy's ego just got killed first, yeah.
Okay, he's still outside.
Oh, bottom white already.
Impact out.
Tries to hit him with the Pokeball.
With the Pengu charm.
Man with class. Oh, he sees him. That is a major. Isn't it
the fuck?
Yom Kippur?
Look at Yeti. Hold on. Look at this. Mr. Squidward. What the fuck, Yeti situation?
Yes, McDonald's
awareness.
It's me.
He should really study on that. I'm gonna tell
ooh,
him.
Ooh, Alex just spent 15,000 on Team Veli.
Ego.
Vetti. Team Vetti.
Oh, Veli. Vetti.
Team Vetti. Velo and Yeti, baby.
Yeti just runs around like a maniac. Doesn't give a fuck.
The thing is,
what does the South African say? Hold on. I got a swear word, South African.
Yeah, did you write it down?
Defenders protect no, it's in my mind. I got to search it.
Okay, in your mind.
Yes,
/ recall directory / R.
Yes. Respect a Velo, actually.
Let's have a look here. Okay, so, kitchen. That's an interesting sight. Is this Skippy's ego again?
Now I remember what Yeti said.
One.
Attackers I could feel a fuck, bro.
I feel a fuck. I don't feel anything.
I love that guy, bro. Yeti is the best.
Yeti is the...
So funny.
But he's
unintentionally funny with the things he says.
I can't help but to think that...
We should have gone kitchen once.
I feel like... I honestly feel like this is an ego pick from Skippy. The site. I think so, in my opinion.
No sound in his, in bellows, bro.
Yeah, sometimes it happens.
Lower the classic ash pick. I like it.
Bringing ash for all the utility.
Not gonna shoot the cam. That's a smart play. Learn. Boss.
There's the Goyu canister. He throws a drone. Will his teammate be
if
spectating?
No one's on the cam. Don't ever shoot it. One's above. They're hunting him down. Because Avila... He's droning extensively.
Yeah, Avila...
He's playing attic.
So he was drone top floor, okay, so he's safe there.
That's a bad spot.
Yes, I was born in South Africa.
He's still doing it.
Okay, so
if someone that's above, if he pushes Ash now, he's like, he's a freebie.
Yeah.
But they probably
maybe he used track stingers on the armory walk-up, I didn't see. You know what, let's go have a look. No track stingers anywhere top floor, so yes, Ash completely vulnerable. And look at that, Mars is playing an attic. Do you see that? Elite, he could literally flank him right now.
That's what I said. Yeah, he's there the whole time.
Okay, let's...
They didn't drone him out. That's going to be a problem. But Velo, I'm sure he's going to hear...
There we go. Mars is going to go for the push right now.
He has to rotate.
Let's see.
Goyu has to rotate.
Let's see. Mars is pushing up.
Oh, they have rotated.
Sneaky, sneaky. He knows he's in bedroom. Bunks, what is this call out? There we go. There we go. Mars with the easy kill.
Now it's all up to Yeti and his gridlock, the fat ass gridlock. I love gridlock.
Yeti walking up white. Okay, interesting.
Gonna make a lot of noise. That's why you don't play
instant death.
Yeah. Good try though.
Skippy's ego gets the ace.
Yes. With the wolves background, I like that.
Well, they squared up. Very well done.
Yeah, they're equal now. It's 1-1. How it goes. Boris with the question mark.
I love that, dude.
Based a fucking spectator.
Wholesome moose. Wholesale.
We see a zombie and Legion. Classic. They're mixing it up from our match and they're changing the operators like massively, drastically.
Well, honestly.
Yeti's AFK. He's setting up his hacks right now.
He might...
Before he was typing. Never mind.
All you can shoot is no volume. The fact that Yeti made zero spelling mistakes in that sentence, I'm gonna give him
that
one extra point. Style
that's
points.
That's Jesus Christ is gonna rise from the...
What time is
the
it in South Africa? 15:46. Quarter to four. Yeti with all of his default side setups.
Look at this one-way angle. He thinks he's South African Messi J, but he's not.
He thinks he's Athenia, baby. Reloading ammo. Athena.
With the extended, I like that.
Okay, let's see what Eclipse does on the Ash.
Lock
also,
the
2019 signature.
Is that a champ charm, Boryx?
So, yeah.
My Yeti, the bird one.
Oh, they're using Gorix's angle. They're learning. They're learning.
Velo's just gonna swing.
Way
like...
too high.
Okay, Gorix giving us the valuable feedback that is in fact too high. Just like Snoop Dogg on a Friday night.
Yes.
Clip's playing a
I
very...
Love Snoop Dogg. Don't you love Snoop Dogg, boss?
Yeah, for sure. I got the gauge, the Uzi, and the motherfucker 22.
Mars has hard breach, right?
Secondary hard breach, yes.
Does? One is on satellite repel. That is interesting. I got smoked from that.
It's the disc is on the games table. So you can't knife it from outside. Okay, secondary hard breach going out. Closet is open.
Can impact this if you use the thing go off. Is open.
Yo, Skippy going in with the Shaiko peaks, baby. I think I. Okay, so they've got the rotate. They know a guy's top white. One's in Bunk's door.
Great the zombie, by the way.
Yeah.
But then again,
how do
you
take
up,
top
you
white?
Help the other guy.
There's no way
zombie
that.
Zombie is like a double-edged sword.
Okay, they have to get it. Yeah. Okay, he's gonna be able to plant. He's gonna be able to plant if he. Oh, and he just pushes up the ego push. Absolute ego push.
If he sticks the plant now and fucking yeah, there we go.
There we go. Is the other guy?
That's what I.
Eclipse is holding the top white, but this is a default pre-fire.
Yeah, that's Relo.
That is literally like, default. What? Don't stand there. He hears the plant 1v1. You can hear everything.
Close left. He's basically dead.
Oh!
Yeah, yeah. Both left. Velo is
oh! Velo making sure that the B-man is in fact dead.
The patience of, I don't know what, but yeah. On one. Yeti thinks someone's cheating.
Everyone looks like they're cheating.
Oh. He said, we turn on our monitors now after the first round.
Is it? Oh, is it? Yeah, okay.
You know what, Skippy? You know what? You need people of different intensities in your life, right? Someone like Elite is a heavily overly cautious, pessimistic guy at times. And sometimes hear me out.
Skeptic.
I need someone like that to sometimes give me a different angle of how to think about things, right? And like most of the time, I'm pretty positive and I try and see the good in people, where Elite needs to hear those things sometimes in his life.
Exactly. Yes.
Skippy is an ego motherfucker, but let me tell you something. He's a great teammate to play the game with. I've had a lot of fun. I can laugh with him. I've got a super...
My experience with Skippy is he's like on the phone as muted all the time. So there's that.
Well, I'll have to speak to him about that.
And he laughs all the time like, Skippy, we're playing a cheater. Yeah, we won, okay? Ha ha ha, he goes to the next one.
Ooh.
Seems like Relo is playing Nomad.
This is our first Tuba Rao pick we've seen. Far off site.
Actually played to where I'm low ping.
Velo on the Nomad, very first time we've seen that. Normally it's Yeti on the Nomad. Whoa, Yeti gets smoked, baby.
Probably gonna type something now.
I'll do it for him.
Okay. Yeti didn't even get a chance to call, I guess.
During the tournament, we spectators will not type anything except GG, just in case. We don't want to distract anyone.
They don't type anything. But you mean like official like tournament?
Yeah. Really, Gorix Yeti never gets mad playing Siege.
Yeah, that's it. That must be his first time, Gorix.
Yeah, I think that, you know what, you should clip that. That never happens. The nasty angle from Margio. This is Skippy, the ego peak. So
Velo is droning right now. The game seems to be dying for some reason.
That's because Tuba Rao is in the game.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
There we go. For
the FPS.
Spectator mode, even.
They know he's gonna push blue. They already know.
He's still outside bunker then. He's not gonna push blue.
Yes, he is outside bunker, and they know he is. Gonna air jab the barrel's door just to be safe.
Dropping mag.
What player?
I know that no one's cheating.
One is holding tower stairs. Yeah, they don't know where he's pushing.
Well, Team Ego needs this round to square it up again, so. Whoa!
Now they know.
Ego peek!
Oh,
DMR versus the ARX, and as you guys know, never peek an ARX.
Okay, Relo is gonna take his time, he's gonna drone him out.
Yeah, so he's got eyes on the rotate. Whoa! Smokes him, baby!
5 seconds left.
This gun is the best.
I just want to mention that when spectating in the kill cam, what we see and what happens is not always exactly the same.
It's completely different.
Yeah,
yes.
That looked like an absolute cheating pre-fire.
Yes.
Even I've got clips like that, where I kill a guy like that I think I'm cheating. So yeah, it doesn't happen often.
I know Skippy, he would cheat on Mars's account just to get him banned, just to troll him, you know, but still. What is Brez?
Elite said that is just his opinion and probably a joke. No, we don't have any basis for fact. Yes. This is our very first Jaeger pick. Jaeger being the best and coolest
Yeti's mixing operator. Without the zombie. Truly, Yeti without Capcan is like jelly and butters, you know?
10 seconds to go.
Boss, can I get a second opinion on that?
On what?
5 seconds left.
On Yeti and Capcan's relationship.
Well, we don't have jelly in South Africa, so it's like Braaivleis and Knoffelbrood. Yes, inseparable.
Exactly, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So they take away Capcan, and it's,
We do joke a lot, but Yeti can play anything you ask him to play.
That's why Did he split top white at this moment? Willow's flanking the east central. I don't know
okay,
why.
Okay, well, the attackers are definitely making a play. Mars look out on the highway window. Do you guys see that?
That's goofy as fuck. Willow seems to think they're pushing from small tower side, which is like completely false.
I saw it.
I wonder why Ash didn't bring the soft breach. This is a classic Skippy move with the punch hole, by the way.
Grim instead of Buck. Because none of these guys play Buck. You haven't seen his Zofia pick. They seem to. He still wins that gunfight, Velo.
Yeah,
he's because he's insane.
Velo.
The last guy is pushing Attic.
Velo wins most gunfights, to
Velo
be honest.
Is 1 HP.
Yeti with the
That's
champion charm.
Down.
Again, showing us that he is, in fact, the champion.
In fact, he is, yes. They seem to know that he's pushing Attic. Yeti made the call, I believe. Oh, never mind, Yeti's holding armory. Never mind. Ignore that call. They don't know where he is. If he drops the pit, though, that's when they're gonna know.
Well, they've got him on ping.
Make hella noise.
Oh, he's gonna pre-fire the shit out of him now. Let's have a look. Are they holding from both sides? What a ping and a pre-fire. He doesn't know where the other guy is. They have time to drone.
Oh, he's back. Did you see that?
I did indeed. I think Skippy's keyboard might have malfunctioned.
Only he needs one bullet to kill Velo, but he's gonna headshot him anyways because he's the best. Just one bullet.
Oh, that red ping.
I love the feedback though. I love it. That's what we need. Did you watch Yeti's stream, Gorix? Yeti heard him, right? Were you spectating him?
Ooh, Yeti is literally...
He doesn't shoot back. That's what happened to me when he played against me in Freezer. I don't know, maybe it's his audio or something else. I don't know.
I'm just going to try and rile Yeti up a little bit.
I'm
trying to get Yeti a little bit into the action.
Join them. It's 20 seconds. You can join
both
of them.
Go. I forgot. Fuck.
Okay, yeah. 10 seconds to insert. Here they are top.
Okay, we're just on board with team Veti, which is currently team Velo.
Attacker's objective is to defuse the bomb.
Oh, but two times. No.
Okay, so. Okay, so Velo is on attack. They are not talking a lot. Seems very, very quiet in that lobby. Let's find out what's going on with Eclipse and them. Let's hear.
Attackers dropped into
oh, shot. Eclipse gets Yeti easy. Yeti is probably pissed as hell right now.
Okay. Who's dead, Yeti?
Sounds like there's no sound.
Bottom white.
Oh, they already know he's bottom white. They were on the cam immediately. Okay, good stuff.
Just playing kids, just playing kids.
I'm not even there and I die.
New old man, main cam.
What?
Get it to center.
There is no way that Team Ego loses this round. I'm dying to fucking unlucky. There's the Yeti that we know.
What's that?
White.
Okay, so they know he's top white, 100%. I'm gonna jump in back to the other guys.
You know why it is? Because it's boss's stream. That's why everyone wanna show up, you know? So.
The beginning, you remember what the fuck me and you were doing?
Okay, yeah. Back to this game. Guys, so I think
okay,
Yeti
boss,
is slightly...
How are they feeling?
Velo and
how's
Yeti's
Yeti
team was very quiet.
Someone?
Okay, when I was in there, very little was said.
Okay.
On Team Ego, they are communicating, boy. They know when he's pushing
okay.
bottom white. They're flicking the cameras. They're asking each other for assistance.
So
yeah, it's very good. They're playing it very well.
It's pretty good.
This is only Team Ego's round to lose.
Okay.
They have the advantage.
Willow can clutch it, though. If
absolutely.
Give it the chance,
yes. 100%. That's what I'm saying.
Use that free cam, boss. Hopefully.
So
yeah, I don't know how to use it right now, so I'm just doing top down.
Press Z. You can follow around.
Oh shit, I don't know how to go down. Oh, it's F. Okay, here we go. It's
and
a
probably, and if you press H, completely hides the HUD. Okay.
Nice.
You go up at R, boss.
Yeah, yeah, no, I worked that out. I'll just keep hiding the HUD for now. I like hiding it like this.
Okay.
Oh, he's inside. They know it now. And perfect round of clutch. This is a 2v2, yeah.
Sitting there the whole time.
They, you know what? That's why I don't do 1v1s, because I would have swung fucking from the beginning.
Exactly. That's why you gotta have patience.
And I do not have patience, because I'm not a doctor, baby. Okay?
You should have patience.
Ah, it's not my thing.
Because I know you, you're a smart guy, you know?
Saying he's not seen him.
Do you play on PC or Xbox?
Boss, yeah, we were talking about it. He's on 9 ping and he said he didn't see anyone. I wasn't there and I died, he said.
Well,
9 ping, by the way.
Okay, so I'm going to give a little bit of insight to you younger guys that don't know this yet. But as you start getting older, right? Hair starts growing out of places that they're not supposed to. Your body aches at like two places at once. And also you start not seeing everything.
What is that supposed to mean? What are you suggesting?
I'm just talking shit.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh yeah, are you talking about me?
Yeah, I'm talking about people in general.
Boss, yeah, you're fine, homie.
I'm talking.
My leg works down today.
Please, Mr. Old News, please.
No, boss.
You clutched two crazy rounds, dude.
No. The real thing is that we didn't know we had to swim this hard.
I don't want to play. If we do it, not a tournament, boss. Okay, don't fucking.
It's so everyone crazy. Just fucking
listen,
relax, okay?
Listen to me. Just let me finish.
Okay. I'm waiting. Hello, are you still here? Oh, he's actively droning him up. Oh shit, he got DC'd from the game as well. Okay, interesting stuff. Eclipse aggressive push up. They've got to capitalize on this, right? Team Velo. Team Veli. Veti. Team Veti has to capitalize on this bad boy. Okay, so they know he's attic. They know it absolutely.
I'm back. I DC'd again.
No problem.
Yeah, what I was saying, not like a tournament. When we like do like normal, like friendly matches, you know? Can we please play another map?
Setting nitrous up.
Like, yes. Small map. You know? Not like house or anything, like competitive match.
Yeah. This is just, remember, this is
boring
for...
Is boring, yeah.
This is just for a specific thing that we're setting up.
I know.
That we might change, Elite. We'll still discuss it. Maybe we'll set up the exact same thing on
so
a different map.
Like, frag-heavy maps. You know?
I know.
Like coastline,
I know, my friend. I'm just saying, this is a trial run. What charm does Velo have on his gun? Is that, Nesk? Wow, Velo coming in with the subs left and right. Velo is dangerous, by the way. All of you guys watching that want to participate in the 1v1 tournament South Africa's sub-Saharan Africa, please remember to send all of your bribes to Velo directly, and also I take a 50% cut.
Amazing. This game is so much better when you don't play ranked. Like, the quality of life fucking features.
Yeah, the game's...
You can join back as a fucking spectator. That's
nice.
Insane.
Wow.
Yeah, do you see that?
Ah, we learn something new every day.
Crazy.
I really need to get water. They gotta finish this match now.
Yeah, Eclipse's internet, though. Many bombs like, static 9-10.
Yeah, they're at the same place, remember?
Yeah. Must be pretty good. You should buy from that ISP bot.
I have constant 9 ping on South African servers as well.
Do you?
Yeah. I'm just bad. I just. Trust me.
No. I mean, to bring down the ping, I mean.
Oh, no. I don't have to use it anymore. It was just that one time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, whenever else I don't have to do it.
Your native connection is so much better than using exit lag.
Yeah, no. It's perfect. Are we going to see one?
Oh, they're going to draw them out.
We're seeing a double spawn pick. One on bottom. Did you see it? Split door?
I like that. They're playing like.
Ooh, they know on their rappel. Oh shit!
Zombie and a Legion. That's like insane.
Yeti's already lost one drone. It's going big window. Is gonna open that up for, as the kids say, ghost pressure, baby.
Hello with the ARX Chico Hollow on the gun.
Yep, absolutely. Okay, well, this motherfucker's droning again. Boring. Now the other one's droning. Nice. They seem to not be coordinating our team.
Team Veti.
Yeah. Okay, both Yeti's drones are gone. Now he can actually focus on shooting his gun. I'm looking forward to this.
First time I fight somebody, he said. Not having a good day, huh?
When we count the good days. We don't count the bad days, my friend.
Okay. That's okay. He saw his head. He can pre-fire. Oh, never mind. It's reinforced. So that Legion is in a really bad spot right now.
Yeah, but both pushing the same thing. I don't like this. This is a clusterfuck.
Is it?
Yeah, in my opinion, Legion's rate of fire. He could literally
nade the attic door and give him some like.
Okay, well we're getting information now. Okay, so he knows attic rotate and he knows top white. Absolutely smokes him. Yeti's on the board, baby.
Flashed. Never mind. Velo's dead.
Yeti would have given him a call.
Blind swing. That's insane.
After Yeti swore, he probably gave the call out. He knows. He knows. He knows. He knows. He knows. They've got to rotate all the way to bunks. He's dead. He's dead. But Yeti dead.
10 seconds left. Yeti thinks he's still there.
That rotate. That rotate into back of dorms or whatever. Very nice.
No, I mean he's not gonna be there, right? You naded and flashed. Yeah. You bombarded that shit, but yeah. Good try though from Yeti.
Thank you very much, my friend Zeus. I appreciate 4-4. It.
This is pretty like close.
It's always every match has been close. That's why I don't play because no one wants to watch me 7-0 you sacks of shit. Okay. I'm saving all of you young people.
I feel like it's your time, boss. Me and you should go.
You know what? Just shut up. Gorix. Focus on knifing the floor.
As many bombs as they can.
Gorix can dish it out, but if you let him know, that's a gemoedsbekakker.
Ten seconds remaining.
Me and the Elite are running it back one day. You tell us.
5 seconds playing again.
Yeah.
See, they make the default footholds. Do you see that for the big window jumping? Velo reinforces that wall and that previous rotate that Marzen they made. Yeah, that was very, very helpful. No jokes. Especially if you don't have someone playing on big window, it's just a free rotate. Let's have a look. Let's jump on with the attackers again and see what's happening. Oh, well, they actually brought a Thermite. That is our first pick of the day. Best hard breach, in my opinion. He's not really, but in my opinion, he is. People say Hibana. People say Exotic Maverick. I prefer the old classics. Ooh, Velo is just an absolute fucking killing machine. One big fucking hole coming right up. Elite, did you disconnect again?
I did. That's two.
Now, it's 2 minutes of waiting. Welcome back, Pillow Stealer. Let's have a look. They're just going to be holding. No pressure on them. I'm going to jump on with the defending side real quick. Hear what they have to say.
He's baiting, he's baiting, he's baiting.
Apparently, he is baiting. Shot the goo man, so they know exactly he's outside. Velo in a nice position. Completely safe. Swings into danger. Oh, that's the only lifeline they had. Pushes in, pushes out. Oh, 1v1 situation. Oh, fuck. Now Yeti calls out right-hand side, but he's already dead. Trophy door, good call from Yeti.
Back to breach.
Good calls from Yeti, back on breach. This guy's top white. Ooh, Velo's dangerous with the shotgun.
A bomb has been located.
1 minute left. It's the reload. He can't push this with the shotgun. The Vigaro guys love going prone, baby. Easy headshot. One shot.
That shotgun doesn't kill him.
What a shot. Great camo, great gun, great operator, great play. Let's jump in with these two guys and hear what they've got to say. So far, okay, they're talking. Seems like they're very, very calm. Maybe they're on TikTok. On Instagram.
Let's get it on with!
They're skipping. Skippy is charged up and ready to go. Let's have a look. What are they setting up? They brought a bandit. Very interesting. I like seeing that. Feels like they're mixing it up a bit. Right round there by Thermite, hey? Getting that kill on Vela with the shotgun. He was surprised that the shotgun shot didn't kill him, by the way.
5 seconds left before insertion.
I know, I heard.
Attackers must locate and
Eclipse.
Defuse the bomb.
Eclipse going for a spawn peek once again.
Hey, so which one is Skippy?
Skippy is Mars.
Okay.
Thermite suppressor, I like it. That's Yeti. What camera does Yeti have on this gun, on the 5.56? I don't know what it is. It looks very pro. It looks, yeah, it must be an OG, right? Looks like a combination of Dustline and something else. Apparently, we've got Wraith and his friend playing after this. I hope they're still going to be playing. On 9 ping, Yeti is not used to playing on 9 ping, but he can actually hold a lot, an angle. Pro League said, I think Alex is playing after Wraith and them. Alex, and he needs a teammate. It's a more modern Pro League set, is it? It's not those new ones. No, he's got the option. He needs to get a teammate. If he chooses you, then it's fine. Well, if he chooses you, speak to him.
I'll be down.
Really? How did you work that out, Gifster? Oh, Velo is fucking deadly. Yeti with that... Mars with a great... This is the Yeti angle he just used on him. That was fantastic, by the way. Team Ego taking an easy lead. It looks like they will be dethroning Team Veti. Some people will ask, is it Yeti be going 2-8? Is he costing? Is Velo just a fucking machine killing everything? But it seems that Mars and Eclipse, Skippy and Eclipse, are doing the exact same thing. It is a one-man army show we're seeing here. 2020 Thermite Pro League. Okay, nice. I should have bought that. Hello from the UK. Al, thank you very much. Elite, are you back yet? This man keeps timing out. Something's wrong with... Maybe it's something wrong with Discord where he's from.
Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused by attackers.
I'll be Alex's teammate. Thank you, Gifster. That would be good to see. Okay, so Gorix, Gifster, and Alex will be teaming up together.
Oh my god. So what? Are they going to back most this time or what?
Are they playing Wraith? You got to find out if Wraith is still playing the next game.
10 seconds remaining.
Yeti on the Wamai. Velo on the Malusi. Nice picks. I like it. Also, Iffy, did you see I shared your story, reposted your video as well. If you guys are interested, Iffy, R6, one of the top-rated coaches on Fiverr, is giving away a two-hour free coaching session to anyone to participate. All you got to do is go follow him on TikTok. He's got the exact same name, Iffy R6. Go follow him. Stand a chance to win yourself a coaching session. It's free. How did Skippy take damage? I didn't even see that. Oh, him and Velo had a shootout, it looks like. You're playing on the South African server, I believe.
Purely.
If no one is playing from an international circuit, then we play on South Africa. If Wraith and his teammate win against the winners of these, then it's probably going to be on Dubai. Well, there's the... Did he destroy... Oh my god, Yeti threw the Magna too quick. He knows he's there. Velo holding a great angle as always. Was your GPU a little loose, you say? Like a girl from Springs. The only loose thing in Kifster's life is in fact his GPU. You see, the guys are holding extremely passive, good angles. I am not that guy. Eclipse seems to be a little bit indecisive.
Yeah, swing or get swung.
They probably said that thing, swing off my contact. So yeah, he's fucked. He can't do anything. He can just finger boost himself. I think Velo's picking up the skill as soon as he swings. Wow, what a shot! Oh! He clutches it unbe-fucking-leavable and they take the win. That was unbelievable. Check in PC, baby. Does it pop up in mentions? I don't know. I shared it on my profile and I put it on my story. Oh, yeah. Wow, let's pull in these sacks of shit and find out.
Goddamn.
Eclipse, that was a fucking clutch that I did not think I was going to see. That well, is unbelievable.
Alex's points.
Chichi boys.
Eclipse, I think you need to install Moss and get someone to run it or something because I think you might be cheating, okay?
No, you just have me in his ears.
Yo-yo, that was insane. Well played to both teams. That was fucking crazy. I thought, I swear to now, when Velo and Yeti were holding that angle, I knew that they were winning it. I knew that you guys were winning that round, and then it didn't happen. Oh my fuck, where's Velo? Did Velo just rage quit?
Alex. But I have to, me and my friend have to fetch his sister in midstream. So, did you use Bosch?
Cheers, well played, Skips.
Yeah,
yes,
boys.
Cheers,
thank
buddy.
It was
bye
fun.
Okay, so our reigning champions have had to move on due to logistical issues.
Yes, boys.
Right, so then that means we have... Okay, so it's going to be Alex and Ifster against I don't know who. I need to find out before I start this custom because if I do it on the wrong server, it's going to be a problem.
Yo, I'm back. Sorry. Okay, who won?
Dude, team
Velo.
Team Ego had a crazy clutch in the end.
Nice, dude. Both teams played pretty good.
Dude, that clutch was insane. Okay, so Wraith, you had...
Why the group thing is so important is because fucking Velo and I have been playing nonstop for 5 hours.
30 people
like,
watching.
Yeti?
Without a raid. That's
Yeti,
insane.
Yeti, we are testing settings, my friend. That's all. We're
testing. Are we on UAE
we got
now?
Fatigued, for the next match? We got fatigued. Velo and I were getting
Yeti.
Fatigued.
Oh, just sorry, Yeti. It's not competitive. Nothing. This is literally just testing things for when we do it next week. Thank
exactly.
you. Thank you very much for participating.
The nature of Siege. Yeti's right. It's sweaty. Like,
yeah. But especially
no
King of the Hill like that. I know it's difficult.
Telling
I know.
Him
exactly.
How it is from a player's perspective.
You are playing. Yes.
Like, you
right.
You cannot play back to back.
Yes.
Also,
no one's going to be playing
UAE?
Like that. Yes, we're going to be playing on the UA server. It's Wraith and his friend against Alex and Kifster. Alex and Kifster,
cool
can
stuff.
You guys just join in so we can talk? Let me start this up on UAE.
Everyone can join.
Yeah, and then we'll tell them to move into the different things. Okay.
I'm down to do this again next week, Monday. After like playing ranked and shit, you know? Beating what? Cheaters.
Thank you very much, Yeti. I appreciate it, my friend. Where are you going, Yeti?
Nothing, my head's fucking hurting.
Ah,
yeah, okay. It's a lot of pressure.
You know, I've heard, Yeti, when you eat too many sugary things...
I drink, like, tea and shit to
like,
calm down.
When you eat too many donuts, it happens that you get headaches like that.
Yeah.
Wasn't a donut.
Too much sugar,
it's 5 hours of rank.
It's a joke, so, Yeti.
You
had a crazy shot on the guy as well. Hello, Kifster.
Alex,
hello,
welcome.
Alex. How's it going?
Good,
and you?
Good. Okay, let me invite... Yeti, do you want to spectate?
Yeah,
okay. Okay, we'll do that.
Hyping also.
Gorix, ach man, and now you're complaining already. You can see you and Grant are friends.
Easy match,
I hate
trusting.
Trust.
You're gonna have
110,
120.
Actually, boss, I'll just I exit the game. I'll just watch from your stream.
Okay, good
I'll
stuff. Where's Wraith? Wraith, why don't I see you online? Boy, here we go.
He's on
boy,
account.
I see him.
Boy. Someone shout out Yeti. Nice.
Someone did. Thank you very much.
Boy.
I can't wait to you.
Velo, why you rage quit? I'm still talking to you and you've disappeared.
I did it. Nah. I did it.
You weren't there.
Dude, me and Kiki, start it up. Let's go. I want to lose.
Okay, so...
Can you 1v1 in Valorant, Kiki? Like custom match
easily.
And shit. Well, you should try that one day, to be honest. To see how bad people are, you know, against good players. Did I tell him to join the call or?
Yeah, let everyone join.
Yo, Wraith, can you join the call for a second?
Okay, easy carry for you. Yep, thank you.
Are you gonna carry me? Thanks.
No.
Said it you baffles me. It still says day. That's so insulting. Like Oregon day, bro. Like
okay.
They're gonna add 9 maps though next season, hopefully.
Okay, so we got oh, Team La Poo Poo and Team Cosanat.
See, they changed the interior lighting of consulate. Team La Poo Poo. What the fuck?
Yeah, it's French, and then Team Cosanat.
I mean, these guys are Arabic though.
It's fine. I think it's just for fun. I just okay. choose fun names. Okay, so Dauntless is boy's friend.
I'm trying to
you
join.
Need to press, you need to switch teams, Dauntless. There you go.
We'll see now. I'm going to call Ezra. Can we get... Can we please get Wraith?
Good luck.
Let me talk to him. Wraith, can you quickly join the Discord so we could just talk for a second?
Hello, Orcs, you have it?
Dauntless.
Yeah, that's his friend.
He's a pretty good player,
Yeah,
okay, Wraith, come join quickly so we can just talk.
If you're gonna ban Mozg this
silver
summer,
one, let's go! Best silver and best bronze, baby.
Where is this sack of shit? Can he hear me?
Boss. Yes? Let Gorix join us and just start, okay?
Just hold. Can you just fucking wait, please?
Okay.
That's okay.
They heard you. They
shut the fuck up.
Okay, here he is. Let me pull him in. Hold. Everyone, just give me 2 seconds. Hello, Wraith, my friend. How are you? Assalamu alaikum.
Hello.
Walaikum assalam, Habibi.
There we go. Okay, so Wraith, because you are the new team, technically speaking, will you please call heads or tails for me now?
For what exactly?
Ach, Jesus. Oh,
it's a coin toss.
Okay, who's starting on defense for that?
Okay.
Tails, thank you very much.
It is heads. So, Kifster, you and Alex, the most handsome French reunion islander.
You haven't even seen his face.
I've seen his hand. I can judge a man, but he's a hand model. Okay. I've watched Friends, okay?
You judge him by his fucking sleeve or
something. We're fucking, we are hand twins, okay?
Okay.
We're parts models, baby. Okay. Okay, so
I don't care whether it's on defense or attack. Just let you go.
No problem. Okay, okay.
I like that. Okay. I like the grind set.
Okay, can I just confirm quickly? Team La Poo Poo. Yes. If I have one more time, I'm deducting a point from you.
look at the odd big boss man, school fucking principal over
okay,
here.
Okay, so hold
so
on.
We switch over to attack. Points.
Jesus Christ! Can I just finish my sentence, please?
Why is Gorix high?
Okay.
Lower the testosterone, guys. Lower the testosterone.
Okay, just everyone, just fucking Team La Poo Poo. Are you guys on defense?
Run.
Okay, I'm doing it right. I'm adding a fucking point now. Round history.
Boss, all I'm saying is,
fuck
him.
I'm
boss,
fucking
listen,
adding a pin.
If you do this in your actual tournament, it's gonna take the whole Friday. Like,
don't worry about
24-hour business hours.
We are doing this for tests. Okay, I will learn how to do this properly by
there
then.
There you go. Everyone ready? Let's go.
Yeah, yep.
Fucking piece.
Join lobby 1 and 2. Okay?
Yes, please. Rice, please, please let you and your friend join lobby 2. So I'm gonna jump in every now and then to hear what you guys are saying. Just ignore
that's
me. I'll be deafened.
Cool.
Okay.
That's actually pretty cool.
Puss.
There
let me
you
just
go.
Okay. Wraith, just remember, get your friend in there. Every now and then, I'll jump in here just to do a listening to hear what you guys are saying. Okay.
Got you.
Just don't be racist and sexist, but talk shit. Tell them how bad they are. Okay.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yes.
Okay, good stuff.
Boss, don't start it yet, okay?
Okay, Team La Poo Poo.
Hello.
Team La Poo Poo.
Yes.
Okay, so I've got high hopes for you guys, but...
Thanks.
I want to... Okay, so first of all, stop with the ego, okay? This is going to be fucking
what?
Tough as nails, okay?
Ego?
This is going to be fucking difficult, let me tell you.
Nah, because... Boss told me we have to be toxic, okay? So after this game, I don't give a fuck if we lose. Take them to SA. I don't care.
Okay, so I didn't say toxic. I said say smart things to diss people.
Okay.
And also remember, after every kill, every death, you gotta let someone know, okay? I wanna see the shit talk. I'm gonna join the other guys and just make sure you guys are ready. You could just... And I'll start the match.
We're ready.
Okay, I am back. It looks like everyone is ready to go. We're in. This is a big one.
Servers, boss.
This is the big one.
You guys are easy.
Wow, Yera, he's just hitting it with the... Someone call a fucking fire truck because he's burning him, baby. You guys are easy.
7-1.
Cosanat.
7-1.
7-1 prediction.
Well, you don't smell boobs, dog. Dauntless, I can tell you then.
Can you actually smell boobs?
Yeah. You can smell any body part. Try not to smell an anus.
Yeah, that's creepy though.
Plus, you should use your controller to inspect it.
See, when I plug it in, it doesn't pick it up for some reason. It looks like I might have to start the game. I don't know. It didn't work. I did try.
Why is he on? He's probably.
He's dumb. Yeah, you remember, Kifster, when I said if we play against our friends on the Middle East, you can just turn it on when you've got a gun in your hand. You won't disconnect.
Yeah, no. Why'd you give us the one round?
Did I?
Attackers need to locate
as many bombs as they can. I think we might have to remake this. I fucked that up.
No, just play it, surely.
Okay. I accidentally gave them a round. I was just joking.
That's okay.
Why can't people verify their number in Discord, by the way?
We joke around that Skippy has the biggest ego, right?
Yeah.
Wraith's ego.
Yeah.
Off the charts. That's big. Like, you're gonna see it now.
I know, but I would love to see him and Skippy together in a group. A little multicultural action, maybe. Huh?
Yeah. But the problem is the ping, though, you know?
Yeah, who cares?
So Dauntless is in UAE, right? 100%?
I believe so. Yes, he should be. What's
in Kuwait?
What's that? Abu Dhabi.
Let's have this guy, please. Let's see how you play, mate.
I'm watching Alex. That's my job.
Damn.
Whoa! Very, very close. Very
so
close.
Dude. What the fuck?
Whoa! Oh, wow. Smokes him, baby.
Insane. That ARX is insane. This dude. Look at the shit talk from Kiki. What the fuck? You know, me and Goris, we can beat these guys.
Oh my god, I feel like I've just literally gotten a second Yeti.
What the fuck did I do now?
No, you've influenced him. You know those, you get certain organisms, Yeti. Sometimes they vibrate so much, they split into two.
It's all Yeti's fault, dude.
No.
Did I influence?
Fucking elite! This push can't stop talking about the previous match!
No, that's true.
Other people do wrong things and it's me. I'm crazy.
No. I'm saying, you remember I tell you your yesterday's news, you keep talking about the same thing? Elite has done you in today. He has talked, he's like, man, I let Groix down. I should have pushed this. I'm like, dude, you had two great clutches. It was a great match. 5 seconds remaining. Well done.
Did you see the fucking bullshit I was dying to in that?
No. Okay, but let's focus on this game, please, shitty commentator.
What's up?
Can't see because boss is spectating.
Yeah, he's gonna lose it to the ping.
Oh yeah, there's a delay. I'll turn it off for the. I didn't know we were gonna play it today.
They gotta turn this around, like play it smart. Look at that swamp.
So we're doing
like
this tomorrow.
Bomb
located by attack. I don't know yet.
Tomorrow's Friday.
Is it? Oh, it is.
Yeah, tomorrow is Friday. But the tournament's next week, obviously. Whoa, smokes him, baby. Okay. Kifster with the fucking aerial rat plays immediately with a refrag. Kifster is as easy as a girl from Springs on a Friday night.
Doesn't know where he's pushing.
Whoa.
Wow, dude, what the fuck? This guy is insane.
Dog.
Check him PC. Wow. I just want to say,
an insane wallbang. What the fuck?
When I play against Alex and face it, the few times I've done it, when it's a 5v5, I feel I'm fucking just as intimidated if he's in the other team. If it's a 1v1,
you feel like it's a 1v5.
Just
yeah, and you motherfuckers put me against a 1v1 because Velo is chicken.
I went to make a coffee. I come back. And you started.
Longest coffee of all time, yeah.
It's okay. You know what? Okay, so let's just... The egos are in the match right now. Currently, we are watching and trying to see good gameplay.
Okay.
Boss, I was at the other end of that gun.
Oh, Hira, shut up, man.
Okay, listen.
We are seeing a solid shot.
Have you checked it with an alt account? Yeah, people can verify. There's 780 people, Mango, that are verified on what's his name? On Discord, their phone numbers. I'm not sure why yours is not working, my friend. Have you tried Googling it?
Solus or Legion for
Alex on defense.
They are continuously going for these spawn peaks. Kipster thinks his dong is the size of a fucking small mammal. Okay, he's got no scum. Let's see what I can find. Oh, he knows he's on the rebel.
Oh, you say mammal swamp boss knows.
Doesn't see anything.
Now, a small mammal, a swigdeer, yeti, something that gives life birth with fur. That's
okay,
a swigdeer.
Outside big window. The other one is I don't know because I don't see him. Look now. The other guy is in meeting actually.
Yeah, he's gonna jump this hatch 100%.
Okay, Alex is coming back to site.
He's checking. Okay, so he's fine. Okay, nice. He's gonna definitely come up this hatch right now. We're gonna see a play being made right now. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. He's dead. He okay. Peeked the wrong guy.
Wraith is still droning outside big window. Finka.
Smoked him!
I saw that live. Jumped in.
Like, everyone talks
one
about
HP.
But Alex's gun skill.
One
but
HP.
He's got
swing
an underscore brain.
Oh, that is pink again.
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
That
is real.
Yeah, I saw Alex die behind that wall, literally in spectator mode. I
you
saw him.
Have tested these guys' pings on South Africa.
Oh, that's a ping kill. Alex has got the biggest brain, because he read that the Amaru was coming up that hatch and slammed him.
They're like playing super aggressive though. They're not like.
I see 150, 140 is way tough, man.
Because so Alex tough. Is 160, but it feels like 200 for him.
It's say
no,
the
yeah.
maximum like ping you could.
I understand.
Yeah,
I understand.
It's like 80 or 90.
You know what? Whatever happens this match, we'll go. We're running it back to South Africa, baby.
On SA. Yes, that's good actually, boss.
Yeah, if it's not
that's
SA,
good.
Alex is definitely gonna win.
That's,
easy for him.
No, so yeah. It's like that's actually very good. That makes it fair. You can't
10 seconds remaining.
An opportunity to buzz down, I think.
Because even for us,
attacker.
It felt the difference
5
between
remaining.
Yeah. Oryx to Skippy. So much easier.
Attacker's objective is to defuse a bomb.
Again with the top floor plays.
He firing shots at Bob.
No, I think he said Yeti or I don't know. But Yeti's not on 6. But
oh,
it's
wow.
Okay.
Tolis almost dies. Holy
this very God. Nice shield. Very nice shield by Wraith, by the way. I love that position. He should have put it the other way around.
Alex is pushing bedroom side right now.
Kipster thinks he's super duper cool while one tapping every single barricade on the map. Yeah. He might have a recall macro as well, or he's got a really big mouse pad. Not sure. We'll have to check Moss after the match. Yes. Yeah, I see. At least Alex is running, man with a brain. Kiki finally throws one out after his stream sniping. There's no way he's just solo pushing this.
No, not solo. But yeah, one
it.
Bottom armory, one is. Again.
Okay, so Alex is holding armory stairs. They know shit's up. Okay, so they're gonna check the trophy angle.
Yes, Kiki, that's a mad peek.
Okay, they're in deep trouble now. Oh, Granada. Whoa, that's. Smoke.
What?
SMG 11, that's high ping.
No, that's high ping. 100%. Like, no way.
He just walked in.
Well, let's just host it on ZA next.
Yeah.
Right.
Boston, you still gave them a round.
It was an accident.
So
I
gave Kiki a round.
It was an accident,
it was
yeah. Yeah, it was
I know,
an.
But still.
Yeah, I was just messing around and then I somehow clicked on something.
He's right. He's just. Okay. Alex is good. Hey, he's activated, Alex. Oh, this is now Velo. He's now done something
defenders,
he shouldn't have done. He's now done something
attackers.
He shouldn't have done.
I'm reloading.
Yo, this SA game is gonna be.
Ooh, Kipster.
But they're gonna say there's an exit lag, though.
So,
you know?
The rates.
It is what it is. It is what it is. It is what it is. It's fine. Everyone. Whoa.
Reload. 10 seconds to go.
Getting out of hand a little bit. But it's okay, shit talk is allowed.
5 seconds left before insertion.
This is gonna be way worse
fight of the game, you know?
Attackers must locate and defeat.
Now he's typing to me!
You're getting too much. much into the chat, yeah, you're gonna lose mine.
I think in this training purpose that we're doing now, it's perfectly fine. But during the tournament, it's that is a tactic that people will be able to use.
You can turn it off though.
No, I understand, but I mean, you allow yourself to you. It's a duel. It's like playing a zombie. Works both sides.
They seem to be both pushing the
big window.
One is pushing downstairs, shower hallway. Jackal.
Attackers have located a bomb.
He's gonna get smoked. He got the swing now.
He downed him. I wonder if he knows. Oh.
Lucky.
What? Oh, what happened now? Did they surrender?
No.
Oh, the round ends so quick. Fuck, that was crazy.
Yes. Hey, boss, can I ask a question?
Yes.
So you did 15 minutes of warm-up today, but you never played any games.
As I've said many times before, if you've ever watched
casual.
One of my streams, that warm-up I do is literally what I just talk to everyone in stream and I ask them how their day was and that kind of stuff. Who's your favorite attacker and defender? I like Thermite on attack and Nomad, and I really like Mute Bandit.
Master Duck Puss, man.
Thank you very much, Yeti, for interrupting me. So yeah. Franchise, yeah. I like the info denial, wall denial, those kinds of operators. Right.
10 seconds left before insertion.
Interrupt.
5 seconds remaining.
It's okay. You know what? Let them talk
like
all the things.
On the positive side, you see that gorilla image. What's his name?
Harambe.
Yes, I like that. Junkyard side again.
Gifts are on the ace, finally being
that
forced onto hard support.
Like, draining as fuck. I don't
know
how
the
gun,
he's never gonna use the gadget.
They love it, Elite, that's their thing.
Yeah, it's insane. Like, the amount of energy they have.
I feel it now.
The match goes to like an hour, you know? Like overtime, invitational, you know?
Yeah, those max OT ones, yeah.
Say like, oh, that's not true.
Mute's fantastic. Was the first elite I also bought.
We played like two of those in a row.
Who won that one HP?
Ted Villa, give us your Durban perspective. Let's go.
What the fuck?
Well, this has to be.
Seem to be no one's bottom white.
This has to be Team La Poopoo's round, right?
They're playing smart.
Too much damage on both defenders.
Yeah. They're both low HP. One is like one bullet. The other guy is like two shots, one shot.
Like you should get a freebie.
Oh, one down.
One. Last guy, one HP.
Do they know
sure
his
they
default
know
rotate? That's default angle. Don't peek it.
That's headshot. That,
yeah,
that was
easy.
The first one was a headshot.
Yes, but he's got great recoil control, by the way.
Yeah, it was like ping, 100%. No, they can still win if they played smart. They can play off of sound and utility and easy. Great round though for Alex and.
Alex's. I love it when Alex gets like this, dude.
That's my French fry. What the fuck?
I love Alex, dude. He's the best.
Doesn't get that much, you know. That's but lonely.
This is for you, Gorix.
Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused by attackers.
I think Gorix's asleep. Honest with you. Oh. Or he's eating something.
First time in a long time, snacks. I think whenever it goes out to like 1v1x, you should go into like the Discord of the guy in the 1v1x situation.
Yeah, I'm still working out how we're gonna do, because look, in a 1v1 there's gonna be nothing that people are gonna say, you know, because you're not talking to anyone. That's
so, like when a guy has to clutch, it's like...
Yeah.
Attackers must locate and defuse a bomb. Bomb located by attackers.
Watch this, they're like frothing at the mouth.
Now when we won,
you know, they're fucking like 1v1 enthusiasts, you know, insane. They watch Jinxie and they think they can beat anyone.
Drone ready. Everyone feels that way when they watch Siege Elite. There'll be like a guy that'll be like gold will watch us play rank.
No,
be like,
only
this is champ. This is easy.
Watch Jinxie because he's loud and funny. That's it. Like,
yeah,
just like boss.
Yeti people.
For, like, diamond gameplay.
This one guy tells me no one when we play casual, people don't try.
Which server?
Oh,
he's already in
bunker. In Dubai.
Oh wow, that's a freebie.
Massive damage from one shot, and nice. Alex is not gonna let his teammate get shot. Only he shoots his friends.
Aska is top laundry right now. He's pushing down. They seem to know. Never mind, Alex doesn't know.
You don't know.
What are you talking? I heard that R4C from here.
Well, at least that gives Kivster another opportunity to start typing in all chat.
Wraith is one bullet again. Just one tap his ass.
Okay, I'm gonna jump into Kivster and Frenchy. We are on board with the French Le Poupou team. We're gonna find out what they have to say right now.
Are you gonna?
Your aim is so bad, you shoot in a circle and hit bodies.
He see me there.
Okay, so they are definitely in a discussion here. He knows exactly where he is.
Well, I shot him, I don't care, bro.
Well, it sounds like they're having fun. Pushing the other side. Oh, this is an easy kill. This must be a kill, right? He's on the shotgun.
Yeah.
He absolutely destroys him. Great round. Let's jump on with the losing team.
You're a rat.
We're just here to listen. We're not here to talk. So far, they're not saying anything.
Yo, what's up, boss?
Yeah, I'm just here to listen. You guys talk. I'm just listening.
Yeah, we mostly speak in Arabic. I don't think you'll...
Then fucking hit it, boy. Let's hear it.
أنا اسمع قلت لك عزيز أخذ الوضع سلو شوية وهذا يعني رنفس وهذا مو بس بيك بيك بيك
أدري ندري they are coordinating now baby now they're coordinating
الثاني هذه فهمت علي بس بصراحة يعني مو إني قاعد أقول لك غير لعبك
Wraith taking the IGL role very very seriously trying to get his team back in the game
يعني هذا هو بس أروح رنفس أتك
remember that team Le Poupou was accidentally given one point at the start of the match so technically It's 3-4 for Team Le Poupou. We're going back to the rest of the squad.
Attackers are heading out to the field.
Right, we are back.
Spelling with Alex.
I just had to help Alex spell there quickly.
Yeah, don't do that.
Totally cool.
Did you give him two L's?
Yes,
nice, good job.
Oh, what is that swampy? Wow, almost died to that. Alex on ARX, it's scary.
I'm reloading!
Alex on anything is scary.
Especially ARX.
Alex plays on a pistol, I still think you're 1v5.
Drone active.
Yeah, stop glazing the glizzy, baby. You can't be the designated glazer. In the...
That job, boss. Job.
Wow, that's clever, Rieti.
It is, yeah. You want to answer that or no comment, boss?
Let me think of something witty to say back.
Are they gonna drone this guy?
I love you, boss.
Fighting in the corner.
Yeah,
like Alex is such a not selfish. I don't know what the word you would say. Like he's droning, he's doing everything he can to help.
He's just a great
So are you, Yeti. Oh my god, he missed drone. Smoke. Okay, so it's Wamai versus R4C.
Wamai is reloading. Swinging wide.
360s, baby! He's got the boss man buff! He's gonna wallbang him now. Oh, fuck. Now he's blind. Fenrir is way too powerful. He needs to rush through that door.
That MP5 is insane, by the way.
Unlucky.
The classic UAE spam is coming up.
Hey, they're just in character.
Yeah. The cosplaying UAE players.
Yes.
Oh, that's unlucky. I saw it late. That's cuck.
if they drone that guy, that was GG's. Yeah.
Dude, this interesting. Map, like saying, Iki and him are gonna
shoot in a Z for a formation Z and set by the Gen Z.
What the fuck?
Iki loves shoot that. Iki loves that saying. Shooting in a Z.
Attackers need to locate and defuse bombs.
Well, I'm happy you're enjoying it, Kobe. This is our whole test that we're doing.
The
settings. For the tournament next week, the
1v1.
You're shooting in a circle. You keep fucking
up. That's one of my words. Yeah, it's one of my words.
Masalama come again.
But to,
well,
the
what
enemy
does Gorik
team,
says when he's upset?
I'm done.
I'm retiring.
I'm actually done.
I'm retiring.
No, no, no. He says, what are we doing, bro? Like, that's what he says.
Yeah. Oh, but you can hear that.
Like, passive aggressive way.
Thank you, Ally. I appreciate it.
He doesn't want to make people upset, so.
If I play aggressive, if I say aggressive tone, everyone's going to be silent for the whole game, bro.
I swear to God, Gorix is retired more than Bolo.
Yeti, you've changed every year more than we've played the game together. New season.
For the better, baby. Didn't even have to aim.
Yeah. Oh, he got a drone. Nice.
Nice. He shot at an angle so that the glass stays broken.
Alex is playing a really
active role. Active role.
He doesn't know the guy's
broken. Doesn't hear it because the glass is not broken.
I
can get the freebie now. That's the freebie. Come on. Get the freebie. Oh no, he misses. Pinka is gonna get boosted up.
Ooh,
he still gets the C4 kill.
That he does.
Last guy is on the roof droning. Oh, question marks coming out.
They
I remember one team typed that to TSM and Merc got an ace next round.
He downed him, he downed him with the pistol.
He's gonna disrespect. Oh, he doesn't know.
Oh, he doesn't know.
Oh, wow. That is unlucky.
If he clutches this, it's gonna be massive.
It's gonna be the clutch of the century. Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, he aced and he said never type in chat again. And they were all like completely silent.
I would do the same.
It wasn't Merkin, it was achieved. Yeah, Matthew.
He's got this weird way he holds the mouse.
That's siege timing in action right there. 360 coming out. Prone.
Wraith gets the first kill, now
he's
it's fucking on.
Rat right now, let's see. Punch hole, there you go.
Oh, yeah. Kivster loves to talk shit as much as he can, as the next guy.
Look at that, that's like next level NA talk,
but
shit
it's
talk.
But it's actually so mad, like what boss said, that down could actually cost him.
Yep.
Like Zofia type level, you know.
Does he?
Fingers.
Oh,
he can still win it though.
Oh, he's got flash. He's got flash, baby.
That is the problem. Yeah, he flashed.
But Alex is just in the corner.
Never mind. Alex is better. He wins. Still wins it. That's twice that he's flashed and he wins it.
Alex retakes.
Check in PC.
They're pretty balanced, score-wise.
Abelab's free, by the way.
Kiki said that, Alex.
Alex.
Yeah, he's aggro now. He got a fucking.
I'd say UAE is like tricks up their sleeves. I tell you this play style, but ZA players, it's like aim and you know.
Yeah. For me, there's one person that on the cricket side, you don't talk shit to Virat Kohli, you don't talk shit to AB de Villiers, you don't fucking talk shit to Alex because you're gonna get fucked up. They will stand there the whole day and punish you.
What the fuck?
Yeah,
he's pretty good. I'm taking notes. No, tomorrow me and boss, that's the first match, okay?
Whoa, 45!
How are you
gonna get
that? Of course you will.
Hit a racket burst.
Oh, that sounds good.
Can I play Mario?
Swapping mags!
Yes. Boss?
Yeah, that's if Mario plays. I haven't seen him today.
Me and you.
Yeah, I don't want to do that.
Why not?
I have no interest in losing.
Well, we lose, that's the first problem, right? That's what you told Yeti when you played against Alex. You said like...
No, man, I don't want to do...
Don't say that, and I'm already like... I lost the match.
I don't want to do 1v1s. That's why I haven't... That's why I'm hosting a tournament. No, I also don't want to do that.
You and Gorix, me and Yeti.
I'd prefer to work on the production value. Okay, so Kifter's actively droning and they know they can take archives now.
Wait, is this an Ash droning? This is Siege. He's
I know, it's bad luck. It's bad luck, but
yeah,
there he did.
Ash has done 2 kills as well.
Hello, the shots.
On 6 coming out. One is far away.
Yeah, backstage,
big
right?
Tower, T1.
Kifster's really trying to work his
defender side at this moment. Like
Kifster's really trying to wear out his mouse feet with all the 360s and absolutely get smoked.
Gets
But that's why Wraith went for that. He knew he was in the rappel.
Wow, that is it. God.
Guys, I think me and Rex, I mean me and Nick should retire.
That's a great
shot. Give the recoil kill.
Honestly.
That's actually
not good enough.
Play anymore.
Shouldn't play anymore.
That's a great shot.
Never participating anymore.
Okay.
Really? Bye. That's interesting. Thank you, Al.
No, we're not good enough.
Yeti went to them.
Why not?
All of you guys are good enough. Yeti,
dog shit. What do you
Yeti's
mean,
not allowed to jump into
we
the...
We lost, Willow.
He's giving them inside information.
Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused by attackers.
Okay, let's see if Kifster can actually get active and get a kill.
What did you tell him, Yeti?
The SMG-11 shot was fucking disgusting.
It was insane, yeah.
It was like, what, like 25 meters? Like, he beamed him.
It was insane, dude.
10 seconds left.
That gun, although they nerfed it, it's like...
Oh my... Elite, see how nicely left. Wraith controlled it, eh? And that was with all the stuff that you would expect on that gun.
It was his teammate. Wasn't it?
Yeah.
No, it was Wraith. It was Wraith.
That was Dauntless.
Yeah. Okay.
On smoke or mute, yeah.
So, Boss and I played a ranked game.
I think
we're playing with Fizish. And the guy had that perfect recoil control with SMG-11 with a long barrel. I said, Boss, I think that's cheating. Fish is like, no, man, you can control that.
Bro, they're right behind each other. Oh my god.
Do you remember that macro guy, Boss? Rank.
No.
The long barrel is
too
late.
Oh, they cannot, absolutely, they cannot drop. Detect macro script.
Yes, Velo.
So, yeah. You can literally run it right now. Like, it's that easy. Oh, Alex TJ. Downs is teammate.
Up there. This makes Kiki angry.
But one is pushing trophy at this moment.
You go for Rizzo? Oh,
he's his last round as well.
No, he's there pinching him.
This is match point.
I think he's down the window, which he's not. One is top armory right now, below the default camp. The other one droning. He can sprint to the res probably.
No, they know about it.
They're gonna know very quick. Okay, he's gonna. There we go.
That was a questionable move with the shotgun, but NT, well played. Good tries. Default skins, classic UAE.
That's a good one.
Now.
A whole lot of ENZ spam there.
They need exit lag though.
I don't know.
Wraith has. He told me he does. Because he wanted to do rank on EU.
Cool Z's.
Yeah,
Kifster. Don't pull them in. Let them stay there.
Yeah. Kifster.
Get out of control.
Kifster is such a piece of shit. But I like it. Okay, let me quickly start up this new one again. Custom game. Create online. 1v1 on Africa Desert. Here we go.
Let me go see if they have exit lag alone.
I'm starting it up on South Africa.
I'm coming, Alex.
Get the invite sent. I'll put on a song while we wait. So we invite Elite, Yeti, Garix, whoever joins, Kifster, Bello if he wants to watch, Wraith.
Wraith says his ping is too high, so you're gonna run a T-hunt with him in South Africa.
I'm sure he can run it with someone else. My exit lag's on Dubai right now.
Okay, hold on.
Maybe Velo can help him.
Yeah, do you want me to...
If you can,
Velo,
maybe...
you're on SA right now.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Do you have Wraith?
I think so.
What song is this on my freaking... What? How is this song on my... That's not the song I wanted to hear.
An invite, he said?
For who?
For Velo to Wraith, so they can check the ping.
Oh yeah, they gotta just sort that out real quick. Apparently we're number one in the Rainbow Six Siege category on Twitch now.
I invited him.
Action.
Oh no, it's not.
Ah.
Whoever said that, you're lying.
Maybe misread.
Worse, next is Jinxie, Glazing, Waiting Room, Rasko, Anybody, Last and Hypho. Idol. Rainbow female silver player. What the fuck?
I invited him, he doesn't want to dress.
Zeta is like 200 ping, not playable. Shit, but right, they were just playing on 160, 170. To be fair, no, but if you play on EU, our guys will have 190 ping. Remember, our ping is higher on EU than it is on Dubai.
Okay,
that's,
you let just invite me back.
That's why we play on Dubai, remember? Come, Wraith, it's just for fun. It doesn't matter, dude.
Boss, give me a second. Let me just join and check. It's not gonna.
Yeah, come.
Anything.
Come, Wraith. Just join, man. It doesn't matter. Win or lose, it doesn't matter.
But they also have high ping on EU.
Yeah, now our ping on EU will be even higher.
Yes.
Either Singapore. Well, actually, Alex can play Singapore, right?
Yeah.
Alex will get like 80 ping, but I think Kiki will get like 130.
Okay. Okay. So that's still lower than UAE for Kiki, right? And
yes.
What about the guys?
Yeah.
It's the same for Kiki.
Fuck, but then I'm gonna have to probably wait 5 minutes before I can start it. So everyone has to sort it out.
It's okay. So let Wraith go in Velo and test the ping. Because
on
the
what?
The ping that it gives you on the menu on ZA. It's not like accurate, okay?
No, he should get one.
He said we should try Singapore, because then it's equal for everyone.
Let me go ask them then. Hold on. No, ask Kiki.
Keep the shit talk in the game, right? Not in Twitch chat. Also, you gifter, please. Let's keep it nice. Remember, shit talk is in game, not in Twitch chat, everyone. Just relax, please. Gifter. You're also a mod and an artist. You can't call someone a reproductive organ, okay? Not in Twitch chat. You can say it in game, it's fine. I keep fucking repeating myself and you keep typing, Kipster. Hey, the two of you, I'm gonna time both of you out. Okay.
They absolutely don't want to do it on Singapore.
They absolutely don't want to.
Yes.
Our guys.
So our only option is Wraith joins Velo and checks his ping. And also his teammate too, Dauntless.
I mean,
so
it's fair because they did it on UAE.
Okay, Wraith, exactly. Wraith, please come and join. We're going to do it on the South African server. Please. Please, my friend. Let's do it. It doesn't matter. There's nothing involved.
It's just fun.
I promise. We're just testing and I'm recording footage. That's it. Come join, please. Let me invite you. Come, join Wraith.
No, they should test it first.
Nah, fuck testing. Then they're not gonna do it. Then we might as well get two other guys in and actually play a match.
Okay. Yeah, and below Yeti and Goros. Wanna win this time.
Well, Alex and Kiki are... I think they're in it to win it, baby. Hello, Dash Man. Been a while, yes.
Can you invite me back?
I am waiting for these guys to join because we're going to do it on the South African server. I don't know if they're going to.
If they don't, we can just hit two other people to place Alex in.
After this, is everyone going off? Like, one's off or what's up?
You used to hate me. I don't even know. I can't remember who you are. Okay, it seems like they're not joining. Well, Alex is talking to them now. Let's give them a second.
Bad shit talking.
No. No, Alex wouldn't. Why would he join them to shit talk them?
What's up, pussy?
Kifster,
like,
come on. That's
this is like bad behavior. They want to run away with the wind.
Come on, Kifster. I asked you so nicely, not in Twitch chat. What's happening? I have a date with Rafe's mom. She can do better than you, you sack of shit. I asked both of you to stop shit talking, remember?
Boss, it's gonna be a challenge Friday. Get ready.
Is it going to SA?
It's gonna be the most toxic.
On SA Friday. Challenge. I mean, not tomorrow, next week.
You gonna do it?
Yes, I said in game chat, not in Twitch chat. I literally asked you three times not to shit talk in Twitch chat. You're a mod and you called someone a reproductive organ. Please join or we're going. Yes, you did.
Hey, what's going on now?
The 1v1 tournament, there's no information yet.
Lunch, Yeti?
Sub-Saharan Africa.
So, no, I just helped my wife quickly.
No, what did you eat? I mean, it was like food?
Oh, steak, steak.
Nice, bro.
Yeah.
Were you trying to beat
medium
my
rare
you
or?
Yeah.
No.
I didn't eat half a calf. I had a normal portion.
I think is Wraith looking for customer. Is he joining?
Next
what's happening?
Three.
Oh, he's here.
You want to invite me?
Yes. Sorry, I was just waiting for you to let me know. Fuck, you said like.
Okay.
Just PC, yes.
Faith is a man of his word, okay?
In the blue corner, weighing an impressive 275 pounds, it's our boy Wraith against the shit-talking Gifster. Shooting in a Z, said by Gen Z.
They're gonna lose again, by the way, I'm just saying.
I like the confidence, I like the confidence, baby, because apparently Gifster's got a date with your mom, and we all know she's a lovely lady and she can do way better.
What the fuck, bro? I like the high school mom jokes though.
Same.
Let's see what's your excuse after you get
Boss
smoked
is
with 100.
You smoke his back, boy. You hear me, right? You smoke
there
him.
You go. Boss, start it up before they leave. Come on, let's go.
Put him on a shirt.
You put him on a shirt, baby.
Well,
okay, actually, good luck, everyone.
No, they should start on defense.
Oh, yes. You guys got to switch over. Them? Switch over, guys.
Oh, we're on... Wait, we're on defense?
Yes, Team UAE on defense. Go for it.
Come in now. Let's get some water.
By the way, like last game, they had a round.
Yes, I know. It was an accident. That was an accident. But you still smoked them, so.
Yeah, true. They're so easy. Yeah, they're so easy that doesn't matter.
Hipster, can you and Alex please jump over to the other team? Team RSA. Here we go. I'm going to wait for Elite to join back on us, and then we are in for our final match for the night, I believe. Except if my family's late, then we do one more. I don't know. 280 ping, and you're still going to lose. It's possible. These guys have great aim. Let me just fucking find out. Hey, sack of shit. Are you going to come join, Elite?
Yes.
Okay, good luck. Good luck, guys.
You know he loves me, you know?
Here we go, everyone. Good luck.
He's a lag.
That's fine. He said it. 280 ping and you're still going to lose. This is it.
I mean, Wraith has the same ping.
Gifster is the dumbest motherfucker in the world, by the way.
Boss, he didn't ban the Mozzie, that's why.
No, his ping is 451, dude. Like.
Yeah, Wraith has the same ping. He was lying this whole time.
Yeah, he's good.
Didn't want to lose, you know? Let's see how this goes, though.
Is the other guy not have exit lag?
Yeah, I like San Andreas, Harvey. That's why many of the songs. Spectator Velo has left the game, but luckily he can join back. Aha, back at you. Ying ban, people are learning what needs to be banned. Nice pings.
She's so strong.
Yeah, because you can just isolate people.
As soon as Kipster's gonna have low ping as soon as he's in the game.
Map like this, it's like GG's, you know.
So, yeah.
I better liked getting fingered there. That one corner of the zombie.
Yeah, can't do anything.
Fingered in the eyes, guys. It means the eyes. Okay, in game too.
Yeah. In game.
I'm talking about Neon, the character. Neon.
Finger breach. Yeah. Yes, that is a designated term in the stream. Yes.
They should add her to Siege. Yeah, just slide around the map. Zap people. That game's so stupid. Designs that like agent. Attackers
need to locate. I really want to know what the next operator's utility is going to be, like special ability.
Oh, let me. No one knows. Activating camera.
Activate
camera. Kiki, yes, so back to normal.
Like, this is the. Yeah. I mean, they're still going to be equal if they win, but still. Same ping.
Goober, thank you very much for the follow, buddy. We got a high ping rematch contest, 2v2, on South African servers. The previous match was won by Boy and Dauntless on the UAE server. If I lose, I announce my deletion of Siege. That is the most Kipster thing Kipster has ever said. Kiki ping abusing, he brain abuses. Valk, smart pick as always.
Oh my god, you're so awful.
Alex on the Zofia, right? And we were. Okay. Now he's gonna. Question mark? No, he's not gonna type. He's locked in.
Yeah, he's locked in. Yeah.
Oh, he's inside top white already. This is the default pre fire spot.
Ready for a flat.
And he gets smoked, baby! Wow.
Ego chow.
Luck.
Alex can still win this.
Absolutely. So Valcams are on the board. I didn't see where they put them down actually.
Okay, free fire.
Yo! Wow.
Okay. Fair enough. Velo's in the match with them. Oh jeez. Velo, you gotta leave.
Am I actually?
Yes.
Wow.
Let's see if we can join as a spectator.
Willow
come in with the backup.
I love this. Yeah, I'm just here. I'm the water boy. No shields.
Attackers need to locate and defuse as many bombs as they can.
Lonely is also a nice guy, by the way. You played with him.
I think we have, maybe once or twice, yeah.
Yeah, we have. Multiple times.
Hello, Habibi. We're practicing for a 1v1 tournament next week, Sub-Saharan Africa. Located a bomb.
Hello, does it let you to join as a spectator?
Attacker's objective is to defuse a bomb.
Mazi is also such a great pick in this 1v1 situation.
Well, you know what we can do?
2v2, 1v1.
Boss, you don't want a 1v1, right?
Mm-hmm.
Tomorrow we can host Mai and Kimmy's 1v1. If she's available. What do you think? Only you? Because she has lower ping?
I think that would be... extremely unbalanced.
She has asked me so many times, so I don't want to like... be an asshole and say no, you know? But she has 1v1 Wraith and Rack, I believe, Mario. So just wants to like, you know, bomb
diffuser and Wraith. Smoked! Yeah, he's got good night on a macro, baby. He typed that while spinning around. I don't know if anyone saw that.
No, I wanna 1v1 you. You wanna 1v1 me. What? I said I don't 1v1 people.
Don't go prone, boss. Kids. Don't go prone. Don't go prone.
More. Come on. You even asked me in Mario's chat, right? What is that charm? What the fuck? Yes. Low ping or high ping?
Alex, 100%. Alex is taking this. No, it's two shots. Two shots with that gun, but now it's on. He can't peek that again. Literally can't peek that again. Oh, fantastic flash. Yes. That's high ping flash.
Some work.
Alex has a Duke charm.
Now he knows he's kid. Basically a no-go situation.
Oh, it's going to be extremely close, extremely close. He knows he's reloading. No, he's got in the goo. He must have heard him. He must have heard him, right?
Yes, 100%. Lord Alex, he knows. He knows he's trapped.
Oh, okay. Back.
Oh, wow. Good aim.
Ping abuse.
Oh, he doesn't know that he rotated to the door.
No, he has to know. Now he knows. He fucking knows.
You should do dumb shit like that, you know, like.
Oh my god, there's no way he flanks him. There's no fucking way he gets this flank on him. You know what? Let me just tell you guys something. Let me just say something, guys. Don't ever too ego-y, okay? Because these guys put themselves in a box. You are not winning because I have hyping.
Yeah.
Okay. Don't ever put yourself in that box where you say, I will win the next one on loping. Don't ever do that. Trust me.
Yeah.
Who wants to 1v2 PC only? No one. Inject. No one.
In my opinion. I'm the shit talker specialist. So
all caps, Nohal.
After the match is over and you win, that's when you start typing. Attackers need to
locate and that was a fantastic. I'm so happy they took that round.
Complete silence from Team RSA right now in the
chat. I can believe it. Yes, absolutely.
It cuts a 1v2 against him.
He fucking smashed them, baby. High ping, 280 ping with a DMR, Yeti.
You cannot nerf a good player. 10 seconds left before insertion. Yeah.
Look, Wraith shit talk, but the Dauntless didn't say anything. Maybe a good night here and there. Yeah.
They brought some utility.
Kimmy, what's Elite's ping on UAE? That is a secret. If I tell you, I'll have to ban you.
Yes. Don't talk about that.
We don't talk about fucking ping, baby.
Just tell Kim to go warm up, please, for 2 hours.
Yeti, go fuck yourself.
We're gonna do the one we want tomorrow, Yeti. Make sure.
Are we doing this again tomorrow? I'm not sure yet.
She has to warm up from 9 a.m. though.
That's fine.
Yeti, don't be ugly, please. You're here as a guest, okay? Not a piece of shit.
Boss, I'm a part of the furniture. There's no guest here.
Yeah, but you're like the toilet with all the trash and shit.
Oh,
you dope.
Crazy though, like, you meet someone. Kimmy's been here for, like, what? A few months, right?
Many.
Or, like, thumbs or, like, amused, right?
Yeah.
But, like, relatively, like, new to the stream and the chat. Wow, he almost gets the kill on Kiki. It's like that, like, chemistry, you know? People like each other and, yeah, that's it.
Yeah, we've been fortunate to meet great friends,
Kiki,
yeah.
Kiki is on 1 HP right now. Kind of concerned.
Who's Odin?
Only is Hollow and Angus on Bruni. I like
Ash
that.
Insight, he knows the reload. Gets the first kill. Easy for it's easy for our man. Anything. Our fringe assassin.
Plant is going down. Oh, this is going to be a problem. And that's
no fucking way!
They're both on 1 HP. Both of them on one bullet. So,
Hipster seems to be shaking a little bit. Actually goes for the plant and gets the easy wall bang. Great stuff. Let's see the shit talk. Nice answer for the question mark. We'd love to see it. Hipster finally carrying his weight after how many matches today. I'm glad to see that the young man has pulled his finger out of his pooper. He's
that
doing work.
Great play from Wraith to hit that barricade.
Yo.
Like that was
super player. Good.
That was Dauntless. My bad. Sorry, Wraith.
He's a very good player, that guy. Wow.
Yeah, he is.
They're not going to take this lying down. Right. Let me tell you.
Kiki and against Alex on defense.
Oh, Gorix, put your fucking seatbelt on, you wash motherfucker.
Defenders,
shut
protect
up.
Your bombs from
oh, yeah,
being by attackers.
Wow.
Yeah, sit back, have your 2kg stake.
We gotta shut the fuck up.
Okay, finally we're going downstairs for our first defensive round.
We both got 9 kills somehow. I don't know how, but yeah.
Oh my god, he's evolving.
My rounds, buddy. And rounds.
An amoeba. What's that thing that splits like that? Yeah, something like that. Yeah, there we go. Yeti has literally turned into... Elite's turned into Yeti.
I don't know, what's your POV of my kills?
Attackers are moving out. Yeah, this ego kid.
Shut up.
Hipster going for the cheeky spawn peek. Like I said earlier, don't go prone.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna two 1v1s. You gonna host me and Yeti?
Changing Megs!
Those are the 1v1s to be
a we might do this the entire day tomorrow. So everyone just relax. Everyone just relax.
Don't shake your pants, okay? It's too much fun.
I know Gorix is foaming at the mouth.
Like a Walmart 6 Invitational.
Oh my god, Lee, that's fucking brilliant. From Walmart Warden.
Exactly.
Ordinary Army Man. Because I like to call him ongoing
puss. At this range.
We do have a space open in the casting team for next week Friday. No, Yeti's playing, so you can't cast.
Oh, look at Alex. Look at Alex playing shoddy.
That's what I mean. That's like that range. It's GG's.
Plus, I think I'm better casting, to be honest.
They are pushing meeting and...
Definitely more humble, I can tell you that.
You could easily... Oh, wait, you draw.
Oh, first time we've seen an Osa pick. Very, very nice. But they do have impact nades. One's far off site. Will this plant go down?
Is going down.
It is.
I'm not sure they know. One is freezer and he's gonna die now.
Alex has got the impact. He can do this.
Is down. Oh. Okay,
oh my god, he drop shots him.
Shooting bodies, I like that.
They're just making sure Osa is dead.
Yes, he in fact is right now. So they can defuse.
Yeah, Kimmy, only... It's already chaotic with three people in there. So we're just gonna play it by ear. If there's space, I will gladly invite you.
Where did Velo go? About the body shooting and shit?
There's no pink black eyes or anything like that.
It's just a
I don't think so.
Sticky keyboard. That's what was happening there.
Okay.
Oh.
I got the same one.
I believe
It like trap stands by itself.
I think Yeti something. Means the rooting.
Yeah.
Thank you, Kimmy.
Rooting, yeah.
10 seconds to go.
It's still a very close matchup.
5 seconds left before insertion.
Boss, you yet to give us you know what I want.
Attackers are moving out to locate a bomb.
In a round, when a good clutch happens, you need to say it.
I will.
Alex DC is AFK.
No
Did
way.
I DC?
Alex is not moving.
Server died.
No, he's back. He's back.
Okay.
He was just ordering some food for tonight.
Yeah,
it's not real, Reese. The different color black ices have been talked about so long. Many people have done posts about that. I don't think it's real, no. It's always possible, but I don't think so. Kiki already lost both of his drones. Poor, poor, poor drone economy by the young man.
Two R4Cs.
Yeah.
That's like lethal.
Like really mixing it up.
He almost gets wall banged.
Defender. Oh my god, he's in. Oh, he had the pre-play C4. How smart. Okay. Misses.
Well, he's dead.
Oh my god, default spot in the rotate. Will he get the kill? Oh my god.
Oh jeez.
Oh my god, there's no fucking way. No way.
Oh my god, what
he downs
the fuck
him.
Am I watching?
Knifes him.
Nice, he wanted to disrespect him, which he
5
did.
5 seconds remaining.
Rip around the Rosie this round.
Always knife a down duck, you can't shoot him in the head.
Yeah, no. Just go for the knife. I learned that the hard way.
Yeah, there's
even
this...
a Cali fucking shot doesn't kill him.
Yeah, there's this. He's got this invulnerability.
He has like a spawn protection.
Yeah, he does. Is stupid, and there's like literally zero mention of that. Only the players that play.
But it takes like a couple of seconds before you can actually do it.
Yeah.
Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused by attackers.
That it's only natural that the shit talk will continue. I did ask them specifically to do it, so.
This skin in the game is.
10 seconds left before insertion.
Nice skin, so. Other than black, did you see they're gonna
gold dust?
Do colored black ices?
I don't know, people are talking about it, but they've said that for a long time.
No, it's in game right now. The files. Yeah. Just trying to like monetize the game much more.
You might do that for the people that got like champ. Let's just say, people that got champ.
Come in now, guys. No. It's gonna be an alpha pack, so you can sell it on the marketplace. But they're gonna go crazy next year with the cosmetics.
No, but if it's an alpha pack, what's the point of
it? Well, recently, it seems like it is in the game, you're right. But people have been talking about it for so long.
Get it? They're gonna take down like the rarity of it, you know? It's not like everyone has that black eyes, you know? Getting a better angle. Because I can like sell the R4C black guys for like 3k right now. I don't know why. It's not even.
Here we go. He knows. Yeah, he sees him. Check this out. Nook's gonna get the kill on Warden. 100%. Whoa! That is ping, my friend. That is ping. Yeah, you can't share links.
Can get shotguns to the face. Ping.
Oh no. No way he survives this. No fucking way. Oh my god, no way! Oh! Ping is a dangerous thing. Yeah, Monk, it is.
Ping is a thing in CS. Like, it's insane.
Sometimes it's very apparent, other times it's not.
People still say you're ping abusing when you have high ping. Which makes sense. Yeah, they're smart people.
I mean, Wraith is feeling what we normally feel. Because he's a 150.
Exactly, yes.
Yeah.
So, you know. Don't ever tell when someone has high ping, don't tell you have an advantage, because they don't.
No, maybe except if you play online golf and you have like 160 milliseconds longer to hit the shot.
If you had the option to play 9 MS on Dubai and
150,
which one would you choose?
Obviously.
9 MS, right?
Always.
Yeah.
I feel bad for Dartless now, because like 250 is like...
Yeah, that sucks.
Clear, yeah.
But Wraith is like, it's fine.
Yeah.
Oh, mirror pick, first one of today's matches.
He's trying to play smart because of
what's the weapon skin? The weapon skin that we had on the MPX, that's that Valk bundle. No, wasn't it that Valk bundle?
BDS Valk.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, that new one. Yeah.
It is so clean, I have it. It's so nice.
I can't have so much money.
Even though the head gear.
You don't have it, Gorix?
I don't have it.
I have returned.
No way. 100% buy.
All the BDS skins.
Because of the rogue.
Ooh. Kifster taking a page out of the book of Skippy.
Yeah.
All the BDS and G2 skins are clean as fuck.
Now he's using the punch
hole. All of them.
Yeah, it's the book of Skippy.
If Kiki gets a kill from this fucking punch hole.
Because he did type punch hole, remember?
Yeah, because he typed punch hole.
Kiki has not disconnected anyone. He has not black screened. He's literally holding the angle.
Patiently waiting for the, you know.
He's like a cobra waiting to strike.
The type rat. He says when he'll
not. No, fuck. Let me not do that, Shame.
No, like when fucking boss said to Elite, hey, don't play Kali. I said to Velo, I think Elite's playing Kali.
First round, I got smoked.
Well, type Z, boss, and then at Kiki.
Kipster was there so long, I almost typed, we're not doing anything. We're just holding.
How did the Wraith get damaged?
From the Ash charge below.
Oh, cool.
Nice. This is what you want to see, an Ash with the Breeze charges. No Claymores. Who wants that?
Watch him right now. Watch him right now.
Here we go. Here we go. The play of the... Will this be the play of the match? He's in. He's fucking smashed out of his mind, baby.
Yes, that wasn't smart.
Yeah, you need the shotgun to do that.
There you go, he typed it for you.
Yeah, sitting inside and defending like that guy on, what was that? On Consulate.
I'm out, gotta reload!
He held the punch hole for like 2 minutes and then he called
them
rats.
He can either use it on the mirror or the shield. He's gonna use it on the shield from below. Smart play.
Yeah, 2v2, it brings so much extra utility.
That's amazing.
It's like a whole different game when you add someone else, right?
Yeah.
Like the 1v1s are cool, but everyone looks at the 1v1s,
like,
I think is Jinxie's
so
thing.
Much better.
I think it adds an extra dynamic. You could make the 2v2s your thing.
I've seen those before as well.
Haven't seen it, sorry. It's your thing now.
The C4's himself. Mira, that was a questionable C4. Alex doesn't know that he's playing behind the Mira and he gets smoked.
It was all a distraction. It was actually a ploy to force him to push up. This was high champion level. You just saw it now. Fabian, don't worry. No one saw this strat. Don't worry. SI is safe.
I want to see how he C4'd himself. Was it ping or was it because...
It was probably... He was trying to C4 Z maybe. Then he was like, it's like too close to ceiling. Yeah, maybe.
Now, they're talking about the ping again. But yes, it's a thing.
It's a major.
Attackers need to locate and defuse as many bombs as they can.
Big man. So boss, you're up and early tomorrow.
Yeah. Today this guy joins. He's like, hey man, I just started playing the game. I've got a 3KD on PC and 1.7 on console. Am I good? I'm like, yeah, you're a piece of shit, and I banned him. Exactly the type of guy that you don't need in your life. No, the thing is, you can't... How are you trying to make friends by being so arrogant the first sentence you type? You know what I mean? That's a bad person. When he joins, you say he stinks. Yeah, you gotta hold the angle from further away.
Because they can see you.
Long before, yeah.
But he's playing for the shotgun, it makes sense.
Hmm. Holding both sets of stairs. Okay, interesting. Okay, back on the drones. Oh, he's got a perfect angle in. That is nice. I like that. Is he going to open the hatch and then push down the stairs, or is he literally just going to do it? Oh, he's still on ping? Ah, ping. Gifster is an extremely toxic son of a bitch. If no one knew that, now you know.
Last guy is pushing freezer at this time.
I should probably put some sort of a disclaimer when we do the tournament that no fighting will be like actual driving to each other's house and fighting. That's not me.
I don't know. Give yourself, that's not me. That's
the, yeah, everyone just
don't even get out. Like the gamers, you know.
Definitely.
I would.
Yes. Yeah. Just, can you? Maybe it's on you. What a
C4.
Unbelievable!
If he had like 150, like that's a great player.
This
like,
would be very close if he had
50
ping.
If he had lower ping, yeah. Could have probably used like a VPN because that's allowed.
Hey, you guys are off after this, yeah?
Yes. I'll go.
Okay, I won't be on tomorrow. I won't be on until Tuesday or Wednesday.
How so? How are you not on tomorrow?
I got plans.
Sure. Doesn't even say. He just says plans. Hmm.
Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused by attackers.
Right hand in the bed.
Yeah, he's taking out to dinner.
What the fuck?
And then later.
No, that's fucked up.
No, right hand, and then left hand phone.
Okay. Are we gonna get Sloppenheimer?
He's gonna pull a drink.
Okay. Okay, let's all just relax a little.
Right? Have you watched Oppenheimer? Okay.
It's a fucking 3 hours.
You know what Sloppenheimer means.
Okay, let's all just relax.
Do you know what puss means?
That's you.
Oh, yes.
I think he's got the definition. Okay? He's got the definition spot on there, Yeti.
It's not, you're not wrong.
Gorix.
No.
Watch this.
What?
I sent you the link.
Oh. Wait, is it an actual, like, stop it out of a movie or whatever?
No. Do you want me to send
you the link? Let's just relax and watch.
It's not an NSFW, okay?
Okay.
Hello?
Okay, it's fine.
Oh, they're pushing down pillar guy in the corner. Easy kill for Kifster. He's abusing the ping. Low ping Kipster is deadly, baby. He knows he's in the corner. Easy. Kipster is might be the most toxic guy. Fuck.
Worst gonna get that, trust me. Lost? He's question mark? Dinner. Alex is heating up.
What? No?
Hello? What?
Nice, good stuff,
what
buddy.
Ask?
You ask.
What did you ask?
Oh, I'm asking you, what do you mean Borgs is gonna...
Get Sloppenheimer.
Attackers need to locate and
defuse bombs. That is actually Yeti. I forgot. Gorks, didn't you watch the video?
Yeah, I did. I just didn't know what you're talking about stupid. Exactly.
I'm sorry. I'll send it to Yeti. Let's see if he knows what it is.
10 seconds left.
Then you're fucking stupid. So what?
There you go, Yeti.
So what?
Watch Yeti get it in instantly, watch.
Attackers objective is to bomb and...
Come on, Gorks is too innocent. Like, fuck.
Ever, too innocent.
Right hand, Yeti's theory is right hand.
Swapping!
Ever, I know, right? It's so right, it's all. It's the path he took.
Same. Innocence path. I'm with Jesus Christ and co.
Shame. Now Dauntless also say, let's play EU, but they don't understand our ping is higher on EU than it is on Dubai.
Not fair on EU, it's just same for them.
No, they are on 120 on EU. We're on 190.
No, they can get even 80, as low as 80, 90. Yeah.
Ooh, Kipster.
They scrum on EU.
Yes.
How far was the deficit lost on Dubai?
It was like max.
OT.
So it was max OT and now they're losing.
Yeah, but team. No, but it was one difference because remember they had one extra point by accident.
Lonely is a great player.
Look at Orcs.
Oh, he loves that shotgun.
Let this round finish.
Don't go prone, kids. Don't go prone.
5 seconds to go.
No, he was trying to drop shot.
Kobe, I don't know if we're doing that tomorrow. We'll still see. Maybe I wake up and I just want to play normal games. I'm not sure just yet. Otherwise, it's probably going to be a combination of the two. I'm not sure yet.
My girl is going to give me a bomb head. I call her Sloppenheimer. So...
Oryx doesn't know what that is. He's still a kid.
He does.
Oryx. Okay, when you go to Canada,
like, come on, don't
disrespect him. When you say head, he means CC's hit one time.
You know, his brain is not working because he's hungry right now.
So. I'm hungry first of all, and I'm second. I'm hungry both ways, in game and outside. I want to kill, I want to play. And the second thing, I need to.
Swapping back! What if you want the next person?
Let's see. Let's see after this match if my family is here. Then I'll see if we can do a. We'll see what we can do.
Slam him.
They might have to do a third one.
He talks too much.
No, it would be boring.
No, but I mean these guys might have to do that third one to get the.
They can hold it in. They can hold it in. Fine. 1-1. They can continue some other day.
We both got one win
don't,
each.
Don't charge their
really
egos
like 4v4,
like that.
It's already 4.
They know like 50 people are watching, so yeah.
We don't do 4v4s.
No, it's just the same as...
Fucking hell, you might as well play rank. Where the fuck
yes,
you also do
Boss doesn't do customs, remember? He's back to his shell.
Boss hasn't played any Siege all day.
I played casual, remember?
Oh my god, sorry. Almost moved his head.
Ooh, and Kipster gets smoked, baby.
Shit talk is coming up.
Why would you be playing smoke with that?
He gets his teammate in the process. That's a 2k for a Wraith.
Did Boss just burp?
No, I don't know. Maybe. Who knows?
Shot. What's that controller aim? Talking. Wow. So, Alex?
gonna win this.
It's way scarier if the nade change didn't happen.
Yeah.
Attacker located a bomb.
But he only needs one bullet. And he gets still the headshot. So it's a GG.
Alexis. That's great. The challenging that when he's one bullet.
I think we might have to do this. I think we might have to do the third one.
On Singapore.
Yeah.
Do you want me to go talk to them?
Yes, please. Will you ask them if they can sort that out? No problem, Corey.
I gotta do something.
I don't know why it's DK'd. Okay, Elite's gonna find out real quick if we're gonna host this on Singapore. I don't know what Dauntless's ping will be on Singapore. It's gonna be less than 260.
Isn't it 9?
I don't know.
Isn't it 9 on UAE?
I don't know, dude.
You should get like 80 ping. Should be less than 100.
All the Alpha Pack openings are on YouTube, my friend. You can go watch them. There's 15 Alpha Pack opening videos that you can watch. All nicely edited for you as well. Let's find out what these guys are going to say. Elite's going to come back to us now.
You guys see you can do predictions for SI?
What, like a bracket thing?
They all agree.
Yeah, it's like on the 6 Esports account, they tweeted it.
Oh.
Pretty cool.
Sorry.
Like an actual website. You get Alpha Packs from it.
Oh.
Boss, you heard me, right?
No, I didn't.
You get two legendary Alpha Packs.
Agreed to play on Singapore, everyone.
Okay, so I'm starting it on Singapore. Okay, interesting.
Yes.
Sure.
The last one, though.
This is the...
That wins, it wins.
Thank you.
Thank you
for today.
Thank
guys.
You, Gorix. So we don't see you tomorrow.
Sir, I let you down,
most
okay?
Most likely not.
Okay. Well,
doesn't matter, bro. It was just for fun.
Okay, we are in Southeast Asia. I'm going to invite everyone. I'm just going to go down and see you downstairs and see if my family's here.
Yeah, I am. I'm going to have to go to gym after.
Okay, take care. Talk to you soon.
Hello. You guys.
Cheers, buddy.
You vote for the top two teams. It's cool. From every group.
Okay, I've sent all the invites. I will be back right now. Let me just see if my family's here.
You know, two legendary Alpha Packs, lit.
How?
Oh, you just vote for your predictions. SI.
Oh, okay. On Twitter or something?
No, it's like actual on the Ubisoft website.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Try that. Can I do it now?
Yeah. Well, I should do it with this stream. Yeah. You can get Alpha Packs from it.
What's the link?
It's on the Ubisoft Twitter. R6. R6 account.
Boss, Lonely said you gotta do it fast, okay? I think you gotta go pray or something like that. Can I get another invite?
When my friend join, wait like 1 minute and then start the game, okay? 1 minute only. 1 minute boss and then start the game, okay? Exactly 1 minute.
Okay, I'll tell him.
You're like 11 alpha packs.
I watched the first episode of Limitless, like a new series on Invite.
Yeti.
Starts the game. We are ready.
Boss is AFK. Wait a second.
Come back.
Hey, boss, you gotta go quick.
Sorry, I'm here.
So they start on defense. Yes, it's correct.
Okay, sorry, I've got my headset on. Are we ready to rock?
Yes, go.
Here we go.
Defense, everything fine, go.
Here we go. Final match of the day. Mixing it up on Oregon. Wraith and his team are on attack first, right? Because they were defending the previous match first, I believe, right? I can't remember.
Yes. Iki takes a lag shenanigans still.
I've returned.
Yeah, he's not very smart. He just knows how to shit talk.
Anything he's good at.
Yeah.
Right, So now the pings are way more similar. Kipster's gonna have like 130, something like that. So it's gonna be pretty equal. Alex is gonna be intimidating on the 85.
Yeah, that's the scary part.
He's in that unkillable zone between 70 and 90.
Iranian ping.
Yeah.
That's actually like the best ping.
It is, yes.
I think 9's pretty good.
Yeah.
Because like you can like swing people with 90 ping and they don't see you. Also, you can hold an angle.
If they're on the mute, like to see that.
I'm a go boss, but tomorrow.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Continue, hopefully, right?
Yeah, we'll see how it goes. Thank you very much, my friend. I appreciate it.
No problem. Boss.
See you later, buddy. Cheers. Did he mute the drone? He did get it, okay.
5 seconds of insertion. Attackers must locate and defuse a bomb.
Well, here we go. Let's see how this goes. 5 loads of laundry folded and washed. Hectic. That's a lot of clothing. I don't have that much. Whoa! Hits a few lucky shots there. Flashes himself perfectly. Love to see it.
Located.
Yeah, everyone's on similar ping. It's probably the average is quite equal. Well, Kiv stood down. They know he's an armory window, right? You can only get kills on Windows. Well, yes, Siege does not run on Linux. As far as I know.
Attackers are activating the bomb diffuser.
This is going to be extremely difficult site retake. He's flanking up white, no way. Galax dead. Oh! Who won the last game? It's 1-1 for Team RSA and Team UAE. One apiece. This is the final and the decider. So bad and lost. Reloading in front of me, do you know who I am? The shit talk is alive and well. Yes, Team RSA won the second match. Defenders, Team UAE won the first one. Defused by attackers. Wraith again with that default shield. I think that can be gotten from below with a Nash charge or something.
Reloading. 10 seconds remaining. Bomb defused by attackers. 5 seconds to go.
Alex's drone is just in spawn. I wonder if he's going to pick it up. What's his plan? They do spawn together. I wonder if that's to potentially get a refrag if something were to happen. I wonder why the small tower pushed though. So Alex actively droning in Kiffy.
Reloading on ammo.
Okay, so both attackers now pushing white. He's gonna buck default. He is indeed.
Slapping mags.
That's something I never do. I never play that like reverse vertical from down. Never. This default side angle, we've seen this go both ways so many times. For the most part, I think it's always the guy on white stairs that wins the fight. Normally from 10:30 AM GMT plus 2 until about this time normally. Okay, well. Wraith escapes with his life. Here we go, Kifster's top white. Alex is still below. Also pushing wide, both funneling to a single door. Oh my god, this is gonna be close. Over. And he smokes him. Yeah, but this we're testing for a 1v1 Sub-Saharan Africa tournament we're doing next week. So we're just testing settings and getting some clips for promotional stuff, so yeah. Yeah. This is going to be tough. They're in each other's heads. Wraith is charged up. He's a good player. Ego-driven guy as well, but he's a good guy. Hipster loves to shit talk. Alex, great guy. Looks like he also likes to shit talk. But sometimes you talk too much. And then what you should be doing is just focusing on the game. Our first downstairs defense.
5 seconds remaining.
Elbow wall is reinforced. And probably kitchen is... Freezer is completely soft as well. Wraith's doing good? Yeah, he's kicking ass. Let's see. Also, it's second time we've seen Jaeger being picked. Very interesting. Well, that was a pretty good C4. So we're in copper.
Hello?
I don't think Bello's here now.
He's here. He's...
I know.
Attackers need to locate and defuse bombs.
Right. Top floor again. Wraith on the Warden with the default shield placement. He's done that every time that I've seen him play Warden. Top floor.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds left.
I wonder if we're going to see some crazy play again from Kifster. What gun does he have? Let's have a look. He doesn't have the shotgun, so he's not going to do that up the hatch again. That would just be crazy. Wow, running out? They're feeling it now. Okay, so is that highway window? Kifster is in. We need to... He's fighting the guy in attic rotate.
Flash up. Reloading.
Alex playing from below. But Solace was like freezer hallway side. Okay, she's coming down white right now. He knows. Wow. That was weird. He's repositioned.
Attackers have located a bomb.
Okay, so they can open up. Oh, not reinforced. Crazy. Easy kill. They know where the other guy is. He's playing from the holes that Buck made. No way. If he gets this kill, it's going to be insane. Dead. Alex played that so well. It just shows you, if you have time, you have to reinforce those default walls. That guy literally just walked through closet. Did you see that, JD? I missed the
attackers
chat.
Need to locate and defuse
Dunkin'
bombs.
Donut Slam. Do I stream on TikTok? Yes, Jonathan. Very clever of you. I've never ever heard that. In 1 year of streaming on TikTok, no one has ever said that. You are the first guy to ever say it. Well done.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to insertion.
Take a time going downstairs. Rotates everywhere, no reinforcement, sight lines. It's crazy. Where's Kifster playing? Ooh, woo. There's no way. They must drone him out, right? Oh, he might get a sneaky pick. Oh, he's gonna get smashed out of his mind. Here we go. No problem, Jonathan. You are a smarty pants. I think it's best if we maybe go different ways from here. What do you think? If they're talking about his KD, champ. Ooh, forcing him to walk down. Oh, great shield placement. That's why he picked it. Yeah. Kifster leaving him in the 1v1. No problem, Jonathan. Let me help you so it's not a problem for you, my friend. Thank you very much for tuning in, buddy. Body shot Barry. Gifts are going in hard with those, with the shit talk. It's still anyone's match to win, by the way. The one who wins this final match on Singapore server will be crowned the friendly testing stream winners.
Attackers need to locate and defuse as many bombs as they can.
We go downstairs again. Okay, so hopefully Kifster stays closer to his teammate this time, because last time he played it like a silver, right? Just waiting on the door, missed his shots on the guy pushing him solo. Wasn't flashed, nothing. He must feel pretty bad about that.
Bomb located by attackers. 5 seconds to insert.
Also, Kifster, if you're watching the VOD right now, you got smoked, baby.
Attackers are moving to defuse a bomb.
That is friendly. I did ask them to talk shit, remember? Okay, so Kiki is on the Dokubi. Gonna try be useful for his top frag, Alex. Ooh, okay, he knows. So one's holding split, back in meeting. Did he drop down? Is the hatch open? Oh no! Oh my goodness. Okay, so they've cornered one guy. I don't know where the other one is. He's just holding freezer. Okay, interesting. Gifter looks like he's playing around laundry stairs. Alex is gonna smoke him. If he peeks through this, he's dead. Oh, good movement, actually. Okay, that's the second Dokubi call. That's gone now. Has Kifster pushed down sight? No, he has not. No. Okay, so Alex just hot dropping. 1v1 situation. He's going to drop the hatch. He has to walk down freezer. He knows where he's there. Do you see that? He knows. He heard the C4 being pulled. He's got the shield also, and he's got flashbangs, but it's Warden. Oh no! Oh my god, this is not the Alex I know. No way he's gonna go on the jump up. Shit, shit, shit. Cat and mouse. Literally holding him top white? No way. Oh, that's where the diffuser is. Oh, this is going to be very close. Smokes him. Team UAE takes the lead. That's heating up. It's definitely heating up. Hopefully they're all friends after this match as well. We don't need any bad blood between anyone. This is just for fun.
Attackers need to locate and defuse as many bombs as they can.
Alex coming in with the KD jokes again. It's been fine, thanks, and yours. Brad, how are you? So Team Blue is what? Three rounds a win from winning the series. Three match series. Gifster playing Warden's default shield placement. Ella's an extremely good operator. They do not have any barbed wire, right? But they do have Legion for all the info. So that's pretty good. Welcome back. Welcome back, sir.
Is welcome.
So Team UAE just smoked Team RSA, baby. Yeah.
And this is all on even ping.
It's so easy. It's so close as it could be. The thing is, Alex, I've never seen Alex shit talk, and he's been talking so much. I think they're in each other's heads.
I think so.
Yeah. Like, seriously.
What we've learned here, boss, if you're ever going to do a UAE-based 1v1, you have to hold on a Singapore to have the ping be the same, isn't it?
Well, from people that are in the UAE, yes. But like, for instance, what do we do if Elite plays? He might not be able to play on Singapore. We'll have to see. You know what I mean?
I don't really care about playing. I just want to cast.
Brought my mom to work, so today's been good. Well, good stuff.
I'm not on the skill level of like fucking this four. There's no chance.
Just shut up, man. It doesn't matter. It's a 1v1. You could beat anyone. It's like cricket, yeah. It's a one day. It's a T20.
Alex beat me 6-3.
That's fine. That doesn't matter. You were in your own head before the start of the match. Okay, so the Osa shield being set up once again. Okay, so he's got a little bit of safety. Is there? Ooh! Oh my god!
I might get kicked. Because when my power comes on, I might trip and leave in a second.
Ooh, this is close. This is gonna be close. Gifter's gonna lose it. Don't go prone, kids! Don't go prone! They're supposed to. Gifter went prone, and I think that cost him. That was good shots. What can they say? If you want to talk shit, you need to be able to take it both sides. You need to be able to dish it out and take it, and then still lose the match and tell the other guy, good game.
That's for me, it's like, I can only imagine how...
Defenders, protect your bombs from being defused it's by attackers.
Because after that one, that second one with Skippy and Eclipse, boss, my head was thumping, eh? That Gorix one, we played ranked before that as well. Tough.
It's okay.
These guys have done two, I think it's been like 2 hours now that these guys have been going.
Yeah, this is the third match. It's probably around that region, yeah.
And there hasn't been any breaks. You've just gone from one into the next, into the next.
Yeah.
Very tough.
Ach, well, maybe, I don't know, I've played a lot of Siege, Yeti, sometimes 17 hours that one time, you know? So maybe it just takes a little bit of, like, the more you talk and relax and breathe and drink water, all of that stuff makes a difference. Maybe you didn't drink enough water.
Maybe, yeah, I definitely didn't.
Yeah, so then that's the thing, you need to keep yourself hydrated, Yeti. This game's tough.
I think it's pretty, because like you say, you're streaming it and you're keeping people entertained and you must focus and you're in high level, you know, high elo. It's fucking difficult, I think.
Yeah, but obviously playing Yeti, this is super, super stressful. It's only natural it's going to have an effect on you.
Awesome.
Just got to remember to breathe and drink water. You got to get yourself a big water bottle, Yeti.
I've got a massive mana one, it's like a 750.
Yeah, that's
one. I want to get a Stanley one that's like you got.
Yeah, that's too. You get a cheaper one, but oh, he smokes him. This could be the end for our guys. Now he's feeling it. Whoa, he jumps out.
Attackers have dropped the bomb diffuser.
That is a freaking clip. I'm just gonna go shit talk here for a second. Hey, there's not allowed to be a separate person in this private game chat. I see Nitro, I see you. Also,
it's Pina, what's he gonna do?
Nothing, Kipster, what are you gonna start doing something? All your shit talk's bad, you're getting smashed, boy!
I mean, I was reloading, can't do much.
Also, remember, a wise man once told me, don't go prone.
I can only...
This is the decider, gentlemen, so best of luck. Remember to say GG at the end.
Always do.
Right.
Ten seconds to insertion. Hit
you, I think you're timing out.
5 seconds to insertion.
I think Alex might actually have to go. So I do think this is... I think Team UAE is going to take this round. Gifter on the Oryx. That's the first Oryx picks I think we've seen today, right? Two T5s on defense, they like to mix it up. Welcome back, Yeti.
excited. I can't wait to stream the Mighty boss.
It's gonna be very rough here, dude. If you that tires you out like you will not believe.
But I think we have each other, so we can always bounce energy off.
Yeah, but I mean the times. I think it's gonna start 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock at night for us every night, kind of thing. Maybe sometimes earlier, sometimes later. Yes, I can.
You know how fucking happy I am that I got this inverter then. Like, I'm able to do that with no problem. Load shedding won't affect me.
Yeah. They are literally one bullet away from winning this. And they win it. That's what you get, that's what you get. If you talk too much shit, you're gonna get smashed. Let's pull all of these guys in for a second.
Hello
everyone, well played, what a match.
That was fun.
Dauntless. Man, you smoked them, baby.
Thank you, bro.
When you ran out with smoke, yeah, you smoked them. I love to see it.
You feel what I'm saying, bro? You feel what I'm saying?
Kiki is terrible. He is bad at shit talking and bad at the game, but he's a good friend. Let me tell you that.
I carry you in ranks, though.
Yeah, but we don't play ranks, so it's a one-sided relationship currently. Very well played.
Where is my code now? Where is my code?
You don't get a code.
Oh, shit. I'm joking with it.
No. You can next week, the Friday, if you watch, I think we're going to give out codes in stream. So then you can get.
Yeah, bro. Okay, guys.
Thank you very much for the games, guys. I appreciate all the help. Thank you very much.
Thank you. It was really fun. Thank you, guys.
I'll see you guys tomorrow. All right.
Yeah, and of course, guys, it's jokes. Don't take anything serious.
Good stuff.
For the entertainment.
Good stuff. I did ask you guys to shit talk. Well done, everyone.
Facts.
Okay,
gentlemen, I'm going to hit the road. I'll see you guys again tomorrow. Thank you very much for the games.
GG's. Cheers.
Bye.
All right, GG's. Take care.
Well, that is it. We have literally tested everything, and I think we've got a good format that works. Is low ping legacy better on and off? I don't know what that means. What's low ping legacy? Low ping is always better. Guys on TikTok, thank you very much for tuning in. Remember, go follow over on Twitch. We're doing giveaways next week, Friday. You can simply watch the 1v1 Sub-Saharan Africa tournament and you can win yourself Ubisoft credits. I'm giving away 6,000 credits, 10 codes of 600 each. So make sure to come and join in for that. That's going to be a lot of fun. Guys on TikTok, I'll see you again tomorrow. Guys on Twitch, stay tuned. Hold on. We're going to raid out to someone. I don't even know who's live. We're going to see now. I don't know. Who's live? Does anyone know? Is Mario? Is Mojo? Let's see. Fuck, I need to open up my Twitch now to basically see if someone is live. It was fun. It was good, though. Man, there were some crazy plays. I'm not going to lie. I'm happy that Team UAE won that shit. That's fantastic. Okay, so I see who we're going to raid out to. We're going to go to my friend Savage. He's playing Call of Duty currently, but he's a great guy. I promise you. If you like me, you'll like him. But yes, let's try again tomorrow, gentlemen. And ladies, thank you very much for tuning in. Let me quickly raid out to this. So yeah, I'm going to start up the raid. Thank you very much, everyone. Stay in the raid, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Thank you very much for tuning in.